going live. All right, I've officially gone live. Now I go live on the public. Done. All right. Everybody, hold on. I know some suckers are gonna come in here like screaming at me, bro. Hold on, everybody, calm, okay? I need everybody to be calm and collected when I deliver this information. I'm gonna wait for the suckers to come in because I know it takes a little bit. It takes like a second or three or four. What's up? Hey, what's up, Noisy? You're the first one here, bro. You want a TikTok, bro? Oh, Nico, Santiago. What's up, everybody? All right, everybody's calm and collected. What's up, Noisy? Yo, what's up, everybody? All right, everybody. So y'all saw what today is about to be, right? I am expecting greatness because when I saw the reviews for this game, right? Here, I'm just gonna get started into the, you know, talking about it when I can find it. When I saw the reviews about this game, Joyville, I thought it was gonna be like another mascot whore or whatever, like, you know, like Poppy's Playtime and then all the other suckers that came after. Garna Bonbon's a good example. But some suckers that were talking about that game itself are saying that it is probably better than Poppy's Playtime. You know what I'm trying to say, bro? All right, but first, before we get into it, shout out to the suckers. What's up? What's up, Noisy? What's up, Nico, Santiago, Noha, S4, Diamonds, Postal, TT34, Imran, Gabriella. Who else we got in here? We got all y'all suckers. What's up, y'all? Are you like, oh, Slendy Boy. What's up, everybody? I fell off. It was wild. It's the truth. I mean, I genuinely wanted to talk about that, though. You know, like, if I got something on my chest, I just want to let y'all know, you know? All right. Can I please make a Gmodded video? Nikos, that's the thing, bro. I'm done with that game. I'm sorry, bro. But hey, Nikos, I guarantee there's about 1,000+ other YouTubers that make Gmod content, bro. I promise, bro. They're funnier than me. I promise you. All right. What's up? Did doors actually get updated? Did you try Gloomwood? I saw the Gloomwood thing that you were looking. Hold on. I gotta remember what that is real quick. Gloomwood. Oh yeah, I saw a little bit of it. I guess I'll try to. That's $20 though. That's exactly why I was like, oh crap, I can't get that yet. I was like, wait, why didn't I try that out? I was like, oh shoot, that price. All right, y'all. I think I'm going to get started today. I think I'm going to do this as a both recording and stream video. So what I mean by that is I might immerse myself deeply into this game, but there are going to be sections where I'm going to be like, okay, I'm gonna go talk to chat. So if I'm like insanely immersed, I don't see your comment like in the middle of the stream or something, I'm sorry. All right. Oh man. All right, let's get into it, bros. No more time to waste. Y'all suckers ready? Poppy Playtime off wish. Oh, what's up, Sonic? All right, is everybody ready? Let's game, y'all. I'm going to get this jump started. Oh, y'all also gonna see me fail making an intro a little bit. That's gonna be kind of embarrassing, but I mean, it is what it is. You know what I mean? Every YouTuber has to show their weakness every once in a while. All right, first. Let's get everything set up. Oh, shoot. Santiago, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I refunded that game that you're talking about. I'm sorry, bro. All right, let's do this, y'all. All right, I'm ready to play. I'm not gonna lie. I was so excited to play this game that I almost went live naked because I was like, dude, no, I was straight coming out from the shower. I'm like, Joyville. I'm booty butt naked, bro. And I'm like playing. I'm like clicking all these things and I see myself on the camera. I'm like, dang. All right. I started my recording. I'm a little slow. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just trying to make sure everything is right and consistent. Go here. I'm gonna check my audio. You're gonna hear it twice. Joyville. I'm booty butt naked, bro. All right. It did not have to replay that segment of the stream. Oh my god. All right. Games. Now you're just on time, chair. Whoa. Sorry. Hold on. Let me make myself smaller. All right, I did not mean to do that. Y'all like my shirt, by the way? It was a shirt I took to Puerto Rico. Did y'all see the Puerto Rico post? Those were some good pictures. I like Puerto Rico. That was a nice place, bro. Look at this shirt. I got this shirt. I know it's wrinkly. I didn't iron it out, but I still think it's a pretty cool shirt, you know? Alright, let's do this, y'all. And they kind of got like the old vibe with this game too, like the... You know what I mean? Alright. So now I'm gonna try to attempt to do my intro for the first time, alright? Last time, I'm not gonna lie, it took me like 4 or 5 tries to get that done straight. But that was last night, so I was a little tired, alright? Y'all ready? Hold on. I got a Tic Tac in my mouth. Hold on. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Alright, that's one. Here's the X Wolf here, and today! I gotta like pause it so I have that echo effect after, bro. But we're gonna be playing a game. hold on, strike two. I know. We're gonna be playing a game called Joyville. Now, this game looks promising, not just because of the fact because. Okay, hold on. No, let me redo that line. I'm sorry, y'all. I promise. This is the stuff that you don't see on camera, bro. Cause I cut it all out, bro. I'd be recording videos that are like 34 minutes long. And then, like, when I post the video, it's 6 minutes long. Like, that's 20 minutes of me just trying to, like, talk. All right. Now, Joyville. Now, when I first looked at this game, bros, I thought it was kind of going to be like a Garden of Bonbon, like a Poppy Playtime ripoff, right? But then, when I saw the reviews, them suckers weren't lying, bro. They were saying they thought the same thing I thought. But then they're all like, oh no, this game was better. Was better than Poppy Playtime. Bro, I gotta try it for myself, bro. All right, I'm excited. Wait, why did my screen go black? Wait, my screen went black. My second monitor just went completely black. Am I still live? What the frick just happened? Wait, my chat was talking. I didn't even see anything. Okay. This game is different. Hold on. Is there something about full screen? Ah, okay. I don't know why that's doing that thing that it's doing, but so I can't even see chat. All right, that's weird. So basically what's happening right now. Oh, does somebody want a Tic Tac? I can't see. Chat doesn't move. It's frozen. I'm gonna show y'all what I mean. Look, can y'all see? Nothing's moving on my second screen. It's just stagnant. So what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna actually just pull up chat on my phone. Alright, I'm gonna get y'all guys set up down here. Alrighty? Alright, there we go. I got you guys set up. Ooh, Xeno, I kind of do want to do more Phasmophobia, especially with like, especially, did you see the last one? That jump was so fun, man, playing with Birkin boy. Alright. Hold on, I gotta make sure my jump's set up now because I messed everything up, dude, when I tried to show y'all that. Alright. Sorry. Alright. Here, I'm gonna save this recording. I'm just making sure it recorded. Man, y'all are seeing everything that a YouTuber does when they're like trying to record. I apologize. I promise you I'm gonna play the game. I promise. Alright, hold on. I just gotta check, just make sure, you know, audio works and everything. Cause I don't want it to be like some videos I'll be recording and then it's like no audio. I'm like, man, that was a good record too. That you're talking about. Awesome. Everything recorded. That's all I needed to see. Alright, here. This is how I do it. Bam. There we go. Alright. Alright, is everybody ready? Alright, my bad, y'all. Let's game, y'all. I'm done with it. I promise the intro's done. Hold on, let me read chat real quick. Oh, Tic Tacs? Yeah, I got you, bro. May your light shine down the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your... What's Postal? Is Postal okay? Somebody check on Postal, y'all. Tortuga, what's up, bro? Here you go, bro. Eat it, bro. You don't want it? Alright, then fake you, bro. It's mine then now, bro. All right, y'all. Like I said, I'm probably gonna get super immersed, so I apologize. Let's game. Bro, you're not gonna tell me anything. You're just gonna throw me straight into the match. I like this game, bro. Already, hold on. Caution and attentiveness are your paths to workplace safety. All right, hold on. First, I gotta eat this Tic Tac so I'm not like slurring my words. Ooh, wait, am I the security guard this time? It was never like this. Yo, Poppy Playtime started a wait, no. Maybe I am the security guard in Poppy Playtime too. I can't remember. I don't know, bro. Okay, okay, we got physics in the game. We got physics in the game. That's how you know it's a good game. You got physics. I think I like these physics too. Cause, oh yeah, I like these physics. Can I jump? Nice. I'm just checking out like all the little things in the game, bro. I'm about to glitch out the game already, bro. Let me get to that bit. Stop, stop, stop. Let me game. All right, let's see what we're looking at here. Security, security closet, main entrance, some go-karts, and a, it looks like a big old booty, bro. Or like some Doom Beetle will like roll up. Hold on. That didn't do anything. Hold on, let me follow the wire. This goddamn Norton, dude. I know you see him like right beneath me. Frick off. I like how Norton's supposed to be like a good security thing, but they just keep on messing up my like my rhythm when I'm like, I just saw that. Whoa, bully. You know what this might be, y'all? This might be one of those kid factories, not kid. Hold on. Arrested. Harrison Vanderbilt, the founder of Joyville, was arrested. Wasn't this dude also the dude that built like the railroads, or was somebody else, bro? Vanderbilt? Now more than ever, it's vital for authorities to prioritize the search for the missing children and employees. Each passing moment without concrete answers deepens the anguish. Da 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 da. So this is what they meant by saying like it's like Poppy's Playtime, because like, you know, children gone missing in junk, but it's a little different. But we're gonna find out why. You know what I think this is though? I think this is one of those daycares where they discipline the children themselves, bro. That's why they had the freaking bully guy or whatever. That was like talking about like, hey, he's the suck of the bully or something. To tell kids not to do, you know, bullying stuff or what happens to you when you do. Thoughts? I used to be a bad kid in daycare, bro. Like, I know I'm going a little bit off my rocker right now just talking about random stuff, but I used to, I'm gonna expose myself, bro. I used to steal like all the time, man. You know those little, it was like the Legos before Legos. I don't know what type of blocks they were, but that was, bro, I was taking them, bro. And then I got found out, it was bad. And then every time in kindergarten, I don't even know what I did, bro. I think it was racism, but I always got the red card. I swear I'm not the one that was starting the fights too. It maybe was racism because I was young. And the years was, all right, I'm not gonna, that's a whole nother subject, bro. Let's get back into the game at hand. Ooh, camcorder.
Is this even recording? Okay. Okay. I don't know what's happening here, but something is terribly wrong.
Continue.
Everyone, all the children and the other employees, they've vanished without a trace. I'm the only one left, and I don't understand why. I saw it. It's a creature. So horrifying, it haunts my every waking thought. Its appearance, it defied all natural laws. It had eyes in its mouth.
This sounds like imagine? A fairy tale.
It's like a nightmare brought to life.
It's like this, bro, look.
I can't even begin to fathom its purpose or origin.
This, isn't it?
That shadow, it was just here, right outside.
What room?
It's out there.
So what room is he in?
Roaming in Joyville.
Wait, he was in
searching.
This room.
What does it want? Why is this happening?
I think this was the room he was in.
I need help. I need to reach out to someone. Anyone who can explain this.
Bro, how long is your video, bro?
If you're watching this, please send help. I'm trapped, terrified. I don't know how much longer I can hold.
Oh. Sorry. No, I shouldn't be laughing. It's just the way he goes, ha, ha, ha. Without, like, fighting back or anything, bro. I need to give him some advice, bro. If you're gonna make a video that long, whatever, bro, put some subtitles or something, bro. Like, I know you're, like, on the spot, like, right here, like, about to die, but, you know, you can edit that real quick. All right, so Suck is dead. Nah, all right, immerse. My bad, bro. All right, immersion time. I need a key. Did you not drop anything worthwhile for me? No, you have to have something in here, bro. Nothing but blood. Oh my god. This is exactly how he died, too. Because he was screaming up in that locker. He was screaming up in there, dude. Can somebody help me? No, bro. Shut up, bro. You're gonna die, bro. Everybody else is dying. Why do you think you're special? Oh? Oh, maybe I need to interact with some of these. Oh? This is kind of cool, because this is like... Like, I know this is just a random prop, but I think that's a security camera replacement. That's kind of cool. Alright, I guess we gotta look out for... Oh? Wait, no, that's nothing. Why would it let me, like, do this, though? Like, out of nowhere. Like, it's just saying interact, like, I have to do it or something. You know what I mean? Alright, here, let me talk to chat. What's up? What's up, Hunter? Hey, disrespect? I was being honest, though, when I was talking about him, bro. Yeah, at least edit first. Vogue it up. Ooh, I could, bro. Imagine I could get myself on one of these cameras, bro, and then I could watch myself and, like, in a replacement, bro. I'll probably look good, yo. Average white person in the 90s movie. All right, man. Let's stop disrespecting him, bro. He might come back and get me, bro. You know how they stuff people in suits? Can I understand how to game? I've been in this space for an hour. All right, here, let me use my brain. Hold on. Let me actually focus and, like, use my brain for once. That sucker actually gave me nothing to work with, dude. You know what? If I can move things, I could probably break things. Hold on. This just occurred to me. Wait, is this a push? No, I just can't get it open at all. Is this a timer? Hold on. Hold on, let me try this, y'all. Nope. Frick. I'm being dumb right now, bro. I'm being dumb. Alright, give me a second, bro. So, this game is a puzzle game, so I do gotta... Sorry, bro. I'm sorry for going live first rather than, like, playing the game and then, like, solving the puzzle in a second, bro. It's gonna take me a little bit. I promise I'm gonna solve it, though. I promise. In the meantime, what's up, y'all? I'm gonna look at chat real quick. Use your brain in every vid. Thanks, bro. You're a nice person. Wait, there's a key? What do you mean there's a key? Bro, I'm looking high and low. There ain't no way there's a key that I missed. Bro, when the sucker got eaten, did he got devoured? Or did he, like, drop his pants or something? Pause, bro. Like, I mean, like, his pants would have, like, the key. You know what I mean? No, it's gotta be in security, bro. Can I stop being dumb? Oh my goodness, man. It's right there. It's right there. The one spot I didn't look, man. Oh my gosh. I have Igor brain. All right. Frick it. I'm good. I was trying to make sure nobody would get me. Oh, here's a puzzle. Wait, this is a... I know exactly what this is, bro. You see these numbers? Yeah, I was thinking about it. I was like, do I gotta figure out a code for this? Yes, I do. All right. So what do I need? One is green. I'm so smart, y'all. Bro, we about to finish this game in 12 minutes. All right, one is green. Hold on, let's go. Two red, three yellow, four purple. Two red, three yellow, four purple. Two Red. No, red. Three. No, no. Three. Yellow. Four. This is pink. Same thing, I guess. Blue is five. Five blue. White six? Yep. Five blue, white six. I'm insane with it, ain't I? Some suckers are like, dude, there's no way this dude got it. Five. No, wrong. You're stupid. There you go. Let there be light, baby. Follow it. Oh, yeah. That's the elevator system, isn't it? Wait, no. Look top right, y'all. That big butt that we were looking at before is gone. Okay, we're chill. That's the elevator system, I believe, though. All right. Here we go. Down into the abyss. This elevator... What? This is a hazard. How does this elevator have no buttons on it? Woolly bully. Ain't no way. Is this an actual, like an attack on, wait, who's Woolly? No, I'm thinking about, Amanda the Adventurer, because that guy's name was Woolly. So I think this is exactly what I thought it was, bro. I think this is like a thing for where like all the bullied or like where the bullies go. You know what I mean? They're like, oh, you gonna be disrespectful? Okay, Bully the Woolly or Woolly the Bully gonna meet with you, bro. But then Woolly the Bully saw a little too much violence and then it got a little too dangerous. Well, that's me, bro. These goddamn delayed footsteps, bro. Huh?
Hi there.
Hi.
If anyone is watching this, please listen carefully. My name is Ethan Jenkins, and I work at Joyville. Something terrible has happened, and I don't have much time to explain. But there's something important you need to know about this teddy bear.
It's a bomb.
This teddy bear is no ordinary toy. It has a special chip embedded in it. A chip that can do incredible things.
Yeah, blow up.
It's a long story. I can't risk revealing it on camera because...
Stop.
I don't know who might find it, but I can tell you this much. It opens doors. It has a purpose beyond that. What? But I can't go into detail right now.
Why is he being so dang vague? It's a literal bomb, bro. You see that 20%? That's a 20% radius blast. Oh, I need to stop, bro. I need to stop, man. Oh, my God. Can I please be serious, bro? Please. Just for a second, bro. Can I stop saying it's a bomb? It's so funny, bro. Because he was being so vague when he was explaining it, bro. Just say it. All right, but no. He said it opens doors. I'm not sure if this is going to be like a, what do you call it? Paranormal type beat? Or if it's going to be like an actual, like, this is like a key card or something. You know what I mean? Because this gun ain't opening anything for me, bro. I swear, bro. If it prompts me and I throw it into bomb, I'm sick of this, dude. Here we go again. Now I got to figure out what to do again. Can I touch it? It's got so much on it, too. Are these the whole... This dude looks like the dude from Monsters, Inc. The one-eyed guy? Like, all grown up, too. Or his brother. Oof. What's up, everybody? Wolf is truly reaching his peak. Bro is blind. Can't see the bomb. Oh. Sorry. Okay, so this is what you mean by open doors. Are you gonna put it down? There you go.
I need a flashlight.
I think my game crashed. So I don't know if you can see it. So it wasn't a bomb. It was a timer until my game crashes. Or is this my game battery? My game's done, bro. Bro, my game? Yeah. Well, frick the immersion, I guess. My game's done, bro. So I hope everybody enjoyed that game, bro. Joy of it, man. Maybe that is a Poppy Playtime killer. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's got potential. Why? I see the crash. Low level fatal. Oh my god, bro. This reminds me of that time. I don't know if anybody remembers or watched the series, but I was playing Callisto Protocol, right? I can't even, cause the task manager is behind the game, bro. I can't. Oh, it fully crashed. But this reminds me of the time I got hit so hard in Callisto Protocol that the whole game crashed. Does anybody remember that? All right, we're back. Oh, frick, man. Now I gotta pick this up, man. He gotta explain it to me. That's a bomb again. Oh my goodness. It's a bomb. Yep, I know, bro. I know. It's a time bomb. True. It blew up the game, matter of fact. Don't crash.
Hello, and welcome to Joyville. My name is Harrison Vanderbilt.
Who's talking to me?
At Joyville, we believe that childhood should be filled with laughter, exploration, and unforgettable memories. Then we've crafted an experience like no other.
I thought
other.
This was an old time. They got a good TV for this.
Ignite the spark of joy in every child's heart.
So this is exactly like Poppy's Playtime Loki, though.
In the power of imagination and the pure delight that
Play Zone. All right, you know what?
Lives. That's why we've curated toys that will transport your little ones into a realm of.
That's just an ad.
Wonder.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna stop comparing it to Poppy Playtime right now, because I feel like it's gonna try to make itself its own type of, you know, game. You know what I mean? It's gonna try like prove its own points. So I'm gonna be expecting something, bro. I really hope this bomb don't blow up again, bro. Oh man, I want to actually play this time. But yo, man. This is what, Chuck E. Cheese or something else. The frick is going on here? Alright, well, as I was saying, this is what, like, Chuck E. Cheese or something should have been, bro. This huge play zone. But instead, we got, like, oh my god, bro. Anytime I remember Chuck E. Cheese as a kid, bro, it just smelled like feet, bro. Wait! No, the bat! Oh, he's dead. Well, that sucks. I need to learn how to charge this sucker. I just put him on the joy wheel on accident. I just saw a prompt, so I didn't know. All right, well, I need more batteries for the sucker. Can I actually get on this? All right, let me stop playing, trying to be a kid again, bro. It's never gonna happen, bro. You always try to regress. You gotta progress, though. All right, I'm done. That looks wild, bro. Oh my god, as a kid, I used to be going through things like all willy-nilly. I was excited, but now, I don't know. That's the next thing I gotta do, too. Hold on, I just wanna make sure I didn't miss anything. This looks like bingo. Puzzle Planet, Colorful Creations. I don't know what the rules are. Oh. Ain't no way. Why is there so many dang rules? I got a ticket. That's all I needed. On, check the other side. It's Easter egg collection time now. Nah, they did their thing with this game, bro. Ow. They did their thing, though. It's the little things that really count, bro. Like this. Oh my god, bro. It reminds me of childhood. All right, let's go. Yes. I'm actually playing, y'all. All right, I'm playing a different type of game, dude. I was playing around. Like, I was, like, being a kid again. Fun. I liked it. See, this is why I be recording videos or whatever that are like this. And it takes me, like, 2-3 hours. When the video releases, it's like 30 minutes or something like that, right? Because I like to check everything. You know, you never know if you could be missing something. or like some cool Easter egg or some lore. Especially in a game like this, lore is crucial. Hold on, will I go through there? That looks like where I need to go too, low-key. Alright, let's hop in. Hello? Bro, you need to give me a flashlight now. I can't even go through there. That sounds kind of scary then. That might mean somebody comes from there, bro. That's gonna mean that dude, that Diglett, bro. Alright, let's get to work. Let's figure out how do I game. Red sign. If it's a puzzle, I can solve it. Let's get to work, y'all. I gotta activate the train system. Meaning... control system. Yep, mm-hmm. Hold on, I'm using my brain right now, okay? I did get it. Hold on, what is that? Slimy's Gummy's Friends? I did get a ticket, so I'm gonna pick... Ooh. I'll catch everyone. It was cool, Tom. I love Joyville. I love Coral Souls. It's the best place for games and... I'm trying to see if there's anything that's like... Somebody's like, save me. I really enjoyed riding the big slide. Pause, Mason! Jesus Christ. Bro, these kids are unhinged, dude. Alright. Let's focus, y'all. Let's focus. Let's get... Ticket! I'm dumb. My bad, bro. I promise I'm not usually this slow. Oh, what's up, Bombass? What does that mean? Can I go? Joyville. Oh! What? Am I pulling the prices right? What? Hold on. I'm kind of confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Bro, ain't no way this sucker's looking at me like that. Oh, no. I need the rules for this game, bro. What the frick are the rules, dude? Insert the ticket and play Joyville and have a lot of... How, bro? Hold on. No. There's got... Oh. No. There's got to be something about this, though. No, I'm serious. There's got to be something. I'm not. Pause. I'm not about to dodge this sucker, bro. Yo, Joywheel, Do May Re. It's not giving me actual tips, bro. Bro, I need tips. Nothing. Great, bro. And then you play some freaking random kid having fun, bro. Frick you, game. The frick? What? Hold on. Nah, I'm lost. Nah, I'm gonna figure it out. Give me the bomb. Aw, that's creepy, bro. Jesus. Alright. Please don't jinx it, bro. I saw you say that. Imagine he crashes. That sucker was there the whole time. I didn't notice him until he started.
Hello, and welcome to Joyville.
Stop, bro.
My name is Harrison Vanderbilt.
At Joyville, I'm gonna figure it out. It said Dome Re, so it's a kid's game, obviously. I can do this.
Unforgettable memories. Then we've crafted an experience like no other. Tailored specifically to ignite the spark of joy in every child's heart. In Joyville, we believe in the power of imagination and the pure delight that toys can bring to children's lives. That's why we've curated...
I get this! So this bomb puts energy into games! That's why this game's able to be played now! Okay, come on, come at me!
Summer experience for your child, or a guardian searching for a safe and engaging environment
Look no further than
what?
Joyville. Join us in creating what? Memories that will last a lifetime.
Huh?
Come and discover the unparalleled joy that awaits.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Bro. I don't know how to play. I'm gonna be honest, bro. I don't really know how to play this, bro. I need a tip or something, bro. Come on, please, bro. Bro, please, bro. I know it's a memory game, but what do I need for the memory? Maybe red, yellow, green. Maybe it follows that pattern. The rainbow. I'm dumb. Roy G. Biv. Okay. It's not it. I know, bro. I know, bro. Yep. Wait, why is there two oranges? Okay, yep, it's a rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, Roy G. Biv. Man, I knew this in school, bro. This is easy, bro. Roy G. Bro, this is too easy, bro. I gotta make sure it's... Okay. I saw three blues, bro. I saw three... This, and this. I'm gonna go with this one. What? No, that's not fair! That's not fair! That's not fair. No, that's not fair. Roy G. Biv. How do I not know which blue it is? I hate this, man. What's up, Afton? How a little noisy. Actually, okay. It's not even my fault that there are three blues there. Is it not following the same thing? Is it not Roy G. Biv or is it dumb? I'm confused. No, it is Roy G. Biv.
Hello,
I need help.
And welcome to Joyville. My name is Harrison Vanderbilt. At Joyville, we believe that childhood should be filled with laughter, exploration, and unforgettable memories. And we've crafted an experience like no other, tailored specifically to ignite the spark of...
It's not the right rainbow! Look at this color! This isn't blue? What the frick is that? That's like sea green! Bro, I'm probably seeing this all... I'm so sorry, bro. I'm gonna just shut up right now and just... I'm just gonna put that exact color in, bro. That look orange to me. I hate this game, bro.
For a guardian searching for a safe and engaging environment, look no further than Joyville. Join us in creating memories that will last a lifetime.
Bro, I'm freaking pissed off with these colors, man. Oh my goodness. I don't know, man. I don't freaking know. I think it's this one, but I don't know, bro. Bro? You're ugly, man. I don't know which one it is. Is it this one? On God, blue is a bad color. On God, blue is a bad color. On God, blue is a bad color. I hate that. No, I don't. Bro, please. No, I'm serious. Can somebody help, bro? I swear, bro. It's the same color, man. Why can't you just take one, bro? Please. Which one? No, which one's Cyan, bro? Bro, I'm going back in the stream real quick, bro. Bro. Hold on, bro. Hold on. All right, bro. Which one is Scion? Bro, can y'all see that, bro? Oh, my green screen took out the green, so we know which one's not to pick. So is it go red, middle, left? Wait, why red? What the frick is that color, dude? What if I do this one? What if I do this one? Ah! So it's this one down, right? Yeah! Okay. And then the final one's purple. Oh my god. Oh, bro, piss off, bro. Bro, ain't nobody ever wanted to play these games. Ever, bro. Oh, my... Dude, I hate colors. Why are colors like the way they are? No, I'm serious about that. That shouldn't have been that hard, bro. But you need to fix your color game. I'm locked in, bro. Oh, well. GG's. This makes me nervous. Oh, no, he gonna go walk slow on it. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way sucker fell into the abyss. Finally, a flashlight, though. If you don't pick yourself up now, bro. All right, so now we got a bomb and a flashlight. Oh, frick. Dude, but this is what I'm... Bro, I thought I was just done with you. Oh, no. I don't like how it's telling me to turn it on and off. I just walked into a sludge, bro. I'm gonna die. I can't. Oh, this is different. I walked into a sludge again. I'm kind of nervous that he's gonna be like sludging around, bro. Oh, what if I go into the other end, just real quick? Bro, this is a different type of horror game, bro. When they got a flashlight like this, you gotta squint a little bit. Ooh, I like that. Like when you're like close up with someone, it's like, hey, yo, back up, bro. Danger. All right, chill then. I'll go back the other way and I'm gonna go up. Ah! Oh, frick. My bad. It's a sludge. Why is there so many caterpillar monsters? Well, I'm genuinely confused. Ew. There's so many of them. There's three. It's a trio, bro. It's Doug Trio. That one was a little bit different. Where the frick? I don't even know where the frick. Oh, he slid it. Oh, man. I hate how freaking tall it is, man. This is actually good how it's obnoxious to have the flashlight on when you have light. I don't think most. Oh, I need a lever for that. I don't think most games do that, though. Like, if you have a flashlight on just the other light, it's like chill. But this one, like, shows you, like, battery! Oh, it needs juice, bro. This reminds me of, whatchamacallit, Security Breach, bro. Imagine this is just, like, a game just, like, taking the other mascot horror games. I don't got juice for it. It's, like, taking all the other mascot horror games. And it's all like, bro, this is how you make a good one. Alright. Let's get to work, y'all. I see what it needs. Wait, I can just climb, right? Hold on, check this out. Sometimes you gotta get a little crafty with your mind, you know what I mean? Look, yeah, sometimes you get a little crafty with your brain cells, bro. Come on, bro. Stop. I'm wondering if something's gonna... No, it's relying on the fact that I think something's gonna happen, when in reality, nothing's gonna happen. Awesome. Get Max, brother. Juice yourself up, brother. Look at him getting strong. Are we running out of battery? No. Oh, we're in downtime, y'all. Alright, this is downtime. What's up, y'all? Yeah, FNAF SB. Oh, yeah, I did. I destroyed that game, bro. That game was fun. In reality, why is Bombast always just, like, trying to hurt my feelings? They're not calculus. They're worms. Oh, it's done, bro. Wait. Alright, before I proceed, though. Y'all suckers do your schoolwork. I gotta make sure, bro. You know, I know your parents aren't really like, you know, watching over you like I am. So I'm just making sure you did your schoolwork before you watch the stream. Or are you doing it now? That's good. You doing calculus? Dang. All right. What grade you in? Really? Okay, bro. All right, bro. You growing up on me, bro. I remember when you were like, yay, tall. Now you up there, bro. Okay. Work hard, bro. Work hard and work for your dreams, okay? Every day, doesn't matter how minuscule. As long as you work for your dreams just a little teeny bit, it's going to carry on later on in your life. I promise. All right. Take care, bro. I'm going to get back into my games, bro. All right. Let's game. Yep, you can put it down, bro. How much of that battery did it take? Nothing? Oh, took 10%. Okay. Sector B, C, D, A, G. Whew. I'm kind of nervous to see the big man. I wonder if they're going to have a chase scene like the other game did. I'm not going to reference. Well, actually, no, I just did. Poppy's Playtime, bro. I wonder if it's going to be like that. Anything else? Wait, hold on. Let me make sure I didn't miss any Easter eggs. Because you see this over here. Yeah, you see that? Hold on. There's something different. Oh, I can't get over there, though. Can I? Nah, can't. Alright. Who knows what happened down there, bro? Maybe I can. Hold on. If there's boxes here... No, it's not letting me because it knows what I want to do. Alright. Never mind, y'all. Let's proceed. Your birthday's is a happy birthday. Or happy belated birthday, Angelica. Hi, Dragon. Hi, Gabrielle. Gabrielle. Oh, I do want to play the Spider-Man games, you know? You're right. I kind of want to play all of them before I play the newest one. All right, let's get back into it. Let's focus. Pretzel, what's up, bro? Dude, this room is freaking with my head, bro. This reminds me of, like, the back rooms or something. It's so polished. There was actually another game I wanted to play, and it's going to be... Oh, my goodness, bro. Hold on. Nah, this is messing with my head heavy, bro. What's evil in here, bro? You need a rabbit? That's different. So there's different toys in the game, huh? Different toys for different boys and girls. I don't like how the sucker's looking at me, bro. I'm scared that it's saying on and off. Where am I? Oh, I'm at the top. Is the on and off gonna be like, if I have the flashlight on one of them? Oh man, that's gonna frick with me. You see how it's telling me though, like to turn it off though? That means prediction time. I think one of the caterpillars is gonna need the light to like stay away. Another one's gonna need the light to get closer, and it's gonna be like I gotta like balance it out. Oh frick. All right, I see exactly how this thing's gonna work, bro. Y'all suckers are like, well, if you're a little too smart for your own good. Morky or Morty. Why am I stuck looking down? Okay. It's gonna be exactly like I think it is, isn't it, y'all? I'm gonna freaking die. I need to get power back on. All right, let's go. Oh, no. Whee! Wait, why is he gone? Bro, this is your game, you weirdo. Oh, I hate this dude. That's literally your game. Why would you leave it? Stupid. Hold on. Do y'all see anything? Anywhere I could go? Play zone. Okay, 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 okay. Alright. It's gonna close. Where? Run where? Run where? Run where? Run where? Bro, he's on me, bro! Open up them dang doors now. I'm dead, bro. I know what to do. I know what to do. I gotta loop him. Loop him. Huh? Wait, what, huh? Wait, hey, game. Game! Joked! Ankle, sucker. I put myself in the corner, bro. Hey, bro, chill. Chill. He went, bro. Y'all, I'm in the corner, bro. I lost, bro. Okay, where do I go, bro? Bro, where do I go? Where the frick do I go from here? Hold on, I juked him. I broke his ankles a little bit. You see how he glitched? Hold on, I gotta figure a way out of here, bro. I'm stuck in the corner. Oh yeah, I got him, bro. Oh, I juked him good, bro. Let's get a glimpse of him, bro. Where was I supposed to go? Wait, I'm confused. Where the frick? It gave me nowhere to run. I thought I was supposed to lap him and then go. What did Angelica say? Oh, what's up? What's up, Red? How you doing, bro? You about to go live, too? Wait, Red, you gonna play this or nah? Hold on. I'm confused. Where was I supposed to... It gave me no direction. Nowhere to go. Stuck. All right, there we go. Wait, there's pictures of all these suckers here. I like how it puts the flashlight on me, too, when I pick up the picture. Because it's all like, hey, yo, you're trying to look at this, aren't you, bro? So it's like showing me. Hold on, let me get the last one. There we go. I got all the pictures. Get my juice up. Ooh, okay, Red. That's what I like to hear, bro. It's been a while since I see you on the YT. Where did I go last time? Oh, this way. Frick. Okay, hold on. I gotta rank a one for somewhere, though. I don't know where. I thought it would be like I loop him, and then it's like I'm chill, but no, there's something more to it that I have to figure out. It'll probably open up for me, won't it? Because I was thinking, this is the smartest thing I've done, bro. Loop him and then go back? But the doors were locked, so I'm kind of confused. I'm really confused. Hold on. I'm gonna have to just go through it again. Maybe, do you think it was my flashlight? I have to like turn off my light and then he goes somewhere or whatever. Hold on, let's try that. Y'all ready? Hold on. All right, frick. Bro, oh my God, he did not come that fast before, bro. Bro, I don't think it was my flashlight, bro, because he's locked on, bro. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Red, I'm not sure what games you're interested in playing. I'm gonna play a little bit of Outlast later, but if you want to play like I don't know what we got. Oh, what you down for, Red? Talk to me. Could play on some Roblox. Oh. But yeah, what's going on right now is I'm trying to figure out how to survive, but I'm not having luck. I'm actually having the opposite of luck. You know what that is? Unluckiness. Right now, I'm just collecting Easter eggs. What's TCM? What is that? Oh, the Chainsaw Massacre? Oh, I could check that out. How much does it cost? I haven't gotten it yet. I could definitely check that out. I saw a bit of my friend playing on his stream. I think it was Thursday. There's gotta be another pipe I go through, bro. Y'all, does anybody have any ideas? All I know is how to juke them, and then that's game, bro. I'm trying to think, bro. What else would I do? I'm trying to find anything I can, bro. Oh, Shalon, please don't spam in chat, my brother. My great big brother, my small brother in Christ, brother. What's up, though? What's up, Walker? All right, I'm just gonna have to run through it again. What happens, happens. I think you put the bunny plushie. Maybe it's like in the door. You thinking? Here, let's brainstorm. The game is broken. People are saying the bomb is stuck. I'm wondering if I got a. You right though. I'm wonder. This lights up again though. What if I just go in here and hide? We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. The red code just give me the game? Wait, thank you. Wait, I appreciate you, Red, but hold on. Let's try to survive. This? It was this, bro. You just hide in here, bro. I'm doing all this extra joking him in giant. He's what? I swear if he jump scares me. He left. Huh. All right, But Red, it's free for people that graduated this year, apparently? Huh? Wait, what you mean? Wait, the game was free? Huh. Wait, I appreciate you, bro. No, you're being smart, bro. I can't, oh my God, bro. You're taking advantage of my stupid head, bro. I know what you meant, bro. Appreciate you, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. That went right by my head, bro. Oh my goodness. Appreciate you, bro. Yeah, I'm definitely playing then. All right, so where do I go from now? You and Matt were goofing around at Gmod. Good days. I miss playing with Matt. He busy now, bro. Bro, I think he about to have kids, bro. Don't. It's not my words, bro. I don't know. And that's the last time I talked to him, bro. He was talking about something like that. That dude grown. Oh, man. All right. But bet. Yo, Redcoat. I'll hop on. I think after this, I'll probably play, like, a little bit of Outlast. Because I promised, like, the other homies. And then I'll hop on right after that. Thoughts? Oh, play zone. I'm being dumb. All right, let's game, y'all. Mata, mata. Mata, mata. Mmm. Mata, mata. I remember this. Who's talking to me? Try again? I don't like... Dude, if I have to do something... You mean like try multiple times? What? Boy, if you don't explain yourself to me now. Please tell me I don't have to go in those tubes, bro. Nah, I'ma die. Hold on. Let's get jiggy with it. I know how to play games, bro. If you don't have a way, you make yourself a way. I see what I need to do. Okay, no, I know exactly what I need to do. You see this? Hold on. This looks like a jump pad, no? Come on, this is low-key a bounce castle, right? So I should be able to bounce. Come on. I see what I need to do, though, low-key. Try again means if you mess it up. I see. I get it. I understand. Wait, what if I put it through the hole? Hold on. No. Oh my God, bro. You see what I'm trying to do, though. Hold on, it's just, no, it's actually just like what Matt and I used to do with the towers or whatever, bro. When we threw, like, bombs at each other. I could have killed myself, bro. I'm going to jump on some Warzone for a bit. Let me know when you're about to stuff and no rush. All right, bet, bro. I'll see you later, Red. And well, I've seen you since I was 7. I love your kind. You picked up my childhood and always made me laugh. And saying I want to say thank you for existing in my life, bro. You're wholesome, bro. I appreciate you. What's up, Patty Mayo? Hey! Alright, as you can see, I'm just playing around with some block. I need to try again, game. Yep. That's what that try again is for. I see. No, I know exactly what I gotta do. Hold on. Hold on. Let me start testing things. How far away can I grab this? Okay, so the distance is approximately about 2 feet away. So I have a 2 foot wide span. Okay, that's good. I got some long arms. That's what I like to see. Alright. So then if I put the trajectory of 2 feet and then I balance that with the trajectory that is blue, I think I'm gonna put this here. Oh! Wait! Hold on. My analysis was correct, but I need to redo that. Let me redo that evaluation real quick. See, this is what happens when you think with your brain. I've arrived. Alright, so I see. I'm gonna need this. I need red to go here. Put that there. What is this? Spawn me a red one. What did you do? Oh, that scared the frick out of me. You're ugly. You did that on purpose? Alright. Got this one. Hopefully I did not need it there. I need yellow up here though. Okay, so I'm gonna need it. Okay. I see what I need to do. On. Does that get crushed or not? Okay, good, good. Great physics. Do I need green up there somewhere? Because I did drop green down on its forehead. Nah, I think I'll be fine. Ooh, you see how I predicted that? I'm a gamer. Something opened. I think it was under. It was. And then green goes in here. Bro, I'm actually kind of good at games, bro. I'm gonna put red. I thought I was seeing something. Huh? Okay. Hold on. I'm actually kind of smart when it comes to games low-key, aren't I, though? The y'all. Yeah, Wolf, you so smart. Thanks, thank you. I was just waiting for that. And then the bottom should be open. I'm free. What was that? No, I'm not free yet. Ooh, I don't like that, bro. I do not like that at all. Okay. Oh, I gotta grab these suckers one by one now. Which means I'm gonna have to do a little bit of backtracking, actually, matter of fact. I'm gonna need this one. I'm gonna need this sucker to do the backtracking. Okay, I see why this is a puzzle. Hold on. Oh, what's up? What happened? Do you mind checking? Can you send it in the, can you at me in the Discord and then just like, yeah, just send it in there? Because I don't, private messages are hard for me to see, bro. I'm not gonna lie. What the frick am I doing? Ah, my brain's a little slow. Don't need that one. That can go. Red's the last one that I would need. Okay. I'm gonna have to figure this out real quick. You okay, bro? I was gonna be so mad if it landed up top. I'm not gonna lie. Why? That turns off lights? Bro, something else was moving when that light turned off. I swear it was. No, I know y'all suckers heard something else move. On. Something. Oh, I see what's happening here, bro. One of these things is gonna open up like that. Hold on. I think that's the thing that moved. That was the thing that moved. Okay. Bro, as long as if they do kill me, it doesn't reset me all the way. Because I need to at least get through them dang doors. Bro, let me go. Okay. They added that tension up on there on purpose, bro. Frick them, sucker. I don't like how the panels are broken from the top. The panels are moving me. I didn't even want to go there, bro. They're trolling. They're trolling me. You've got to be playing with my heart cells, dude. Ain't no way they're calling me back. Okay, stop. Nope. Mm-mm. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Open these dang doors now. Please. Please! What am I supposed to do here? Bro, I know it's the... Bro, dude, it's the trio or the quadruplo, bro. I'm sick of him, bro. Turn off his music. Turn it off now. Turn it off now. Oh my God. Why was that door lit up? I should have just kept on moving, man. Frick me. Oh, my heart, dude. I'm sorry, y'all. Bro, this is a great entrance, bro. Nah, I need to go back on this. This is a phenomenal entrance. This sucker came in way too clean, bro. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. No, I lost time. I lost time. I lost time, bro. Can somebody? Excuse me. Why are you so angry at me for, bro? I don't get him, man. I don't get it. What did I do? So it's literally don't go where it wants you to. Or like, no, that's the wrong thing to say. Don't go where you would think you would need to go to survive. The sewers! Get me in there! Frick you, sucker! Wait, can you... Hey, come look at me, bro! Yeah, what's up, sucker? No! He doesn't care?! Sucka literally, bro, I thought Sucka was gonna be too big to go through, man. I can't do this, bro. This is stressful. And then it wanted me to do it. No, it wanted me to do a whole code? You think I got time to do a whole code? Bro, frick you, bro. I'm gonna kill him, bro. Got him. Oh yeah, I got him right on the noggin, didn't I, huh? Hey, you mad down, huh? Stupid. Okay, I get it. 2 2 8 2 8 what, bro? 2 8 3 2 8 3 Did I type it in right or wrong? Oh, frick, man, my heart hurts, man. My heart hurts. I'm gonna kill him. Got him! Yeah, stupid! Stupid, get glitched! Get killed! Get glitched, stupid! Alright, then we can actually take our freaking time, bro. Look at him, stupid head! Oh my god. Freak that stupid sucker. Bro, is he gonna mess with me like that? I'm gonna mess with him. You think I'm playing? 2 7 What is it? 2 7 2 Alright. 2 It's 4 digits. Is there another digit through there? Oh, maybe it's not illuminated. 2 2 3 7 2 3 7 2 Okay. Oh, we can take our time, y'all. We can take our time. Oh, you see? This is when you're supposed to be done. 2 7 3 2 Mm-hmm. Oh, that didn't work? Okay, well, I mean, we can still take our time. That's fine. Alright, yeah, just look around a little bit. Let's, you know, just take our... Let's just breathe, okay? We're good. So... It's 2 Maybe there's another one out. No, I can't get back up there, but I'll figure it out. 2 So how about 2 7 Can y'all guess what the code is? 2 7 2 Oh, is it going back? Oh, 2 7 3 2 Oh, so you're supposed to go back? Okay, okay, that's smart. 2 7 3 2 Oh, no, that didn't work. I see you, bro. All right. So, I see that sucker looking at me. So, we got another threat going on there. All right. That's okay. We can take our time with it, though. So maybe it's 2 3 7 2 All right. Let me try that out. 2 3 7 2 Maybe I typed it in wrong. Yep, there it is. All right. Oh, so I was supposed to click that and then can keep on running? Oh, so you wanted me to run all the way here. And then I get in here and then he was gonna, like, look at it? Oh! Alright, bro. Oh, frick. I didn't think he was gonna do that, bro. I didn't think he was gonna teleport. My bad. Hello? Bro, what is this figure from Doors? Bro, what? Yeah, hey, bro, what you? Bro, this dude's a monkey, bro. Oh. Oh, did I crash? Yeah, hold on. My bad. My bad. You're done already? Oh, wow. Okay. That, I'm not gonna lie. That was a good start, bro. That was a good first chapter, bro, for Joyville. All right, they did end it like Doors. But you know what I'm thinking, bro? This game literally low-key has a little bit of every game I've played. Low-key! Bro, we had... excuse me. We had Wooly from Amanda the Adventure. That was the sucker's name. We had the recharge kit with the bear from FNAF Security Breach. We had the whole aesthetic of the horror mascot thing, like the kids gone missing from Poppy's Playtime. This is like, had a little bit of everything, bro. And then at the end, the Doors figure scenes. Bro, but high key, bro, he put that all together very well. I gotta clap that up, bro. I gotta applaud that. That was a good game. That was a good game. That's what I'm gonna say. Whew. That is going down pretty fast. I think I would have died, though. Bro, learn instant transmission while he was glitched, bro. Bro, he was just sitting there just thinking like, I'm not gonna let that sucker do that to me. Like a Goku scene, bro. But all right, I'm gonna end this video here. I think I'll should I continue live streaming? Maybe just a little bit, because the next things I want to do is play some Outlast and then Texas Chainsaw. I guess I'll go for a little bit longer, right? But I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope everybody enjoyed. If you guys did, be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys next time. All right, so I ended the video there. So I think I'm gonna continue. We'll save there. I think I want to see if everybody is available to play some Outlast. Oh yeah, I'm done with a Gmod, because if I did it now, it wouldn't be the same. I'm washed, bro. All right, let's see what But if it takes too long to like get something started, I might not. Let's see.
Don't die here, okay?
Hello.
Yeah.
Hey, Keon, what's up, bro? Get on, bro.
Wait, are you guys on Destiny or Outlast?
We're on Destiny at the moment.
Okay, okay.
Oh, yeah.
We're on
that same
mission that we've been on since you left.
All right. I think.
Yeah, bro. What's up?
I'm going to play some Texas Chainsaw then.
Bro, hop on with us, bro.
No, because I'm live right now, and I was promising I was going to either play Texas or Outlast.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. We'll play, okay, I mean, we were going to play Outlast tonight, though, for
all night. All right. But I'll see you boys when I see you boys on Outlast.
All right, bet.
Yeah. All right, here, so now I'm going to call Red. I'm going to call Red and see if he's not even on Discord. Is he going, yo, we're going to peek into a Red stream real quick, okay? Let's see. Oh, wait, he's not on there. He's on Twitch, isn't he? That silly suck is being so silly sometimes. There he is, brother. Look at him.
Why didn't I get to hear that until he was off? Look at this.
Wait, Red just got sawed.
I didn't get to hear shit until he was right fucking here again, bro. Just, I need the audio to be, just give me half a second extra. Because I would have won that fight. With half a second, I would have won that fight.
I'm nervous. What if he gets mad at me?
Wolf, I'm having a hard time, bro.
Okay, I
know. The audio is killing me. I'm complaining like a little biznatch. You done playing Joyville already?
Yeah, it was that short? Or did you a quick, stuff? About hour long game. Okay, I think I can proceed.
About an hour? Okay.
To download.
Yeah, I picked it up myself too.
Some. DCM right now.
Screw it.
All right, so I'm gonna proceed to download. It's gonna take a little bit. So y'all want to play a quick Roblox game, y'all? We could play like the Rake. I want to try that game again.
I thought you had Outlast coming. Do you
I'm gonna say Outlast postponed.
Doing that until later. What do you think, Joy, was gonna take longer? Postponed. Oh. But yeah, if that's the case, I'll do this one last round, and then I'll slam on the old.
How do you find your gifts?
Downloady bits.
I got a gift, but I don't know how to find it on Steam. Hold on.
Hang out for a bit.
1 second, y'all. I just gotta learn how to. Pending. Awesome.
So I'll, after this game, I'll switch over to YouTube.
W Red in chat, bro. He's the one that got me a Texas Chainsaw. So. Alright, so here's the plan for the rest of the stream, right? I'll play a little bit of Roblox until Texas downloads.
Like chatter,
oh, shoot. Here, let's play one game. He's gonna play one game, I'm gonna play one game. Alright. Let's do it. Y'all wanna do some Rake? Yeah, I'm gonna put the link in the description. Or not the description. You know what I mean. And then I'm gonna change up the, I gotta change up my, live stream so it's not clickbait anymore. Oh wait, chain survival? Oh, I can. Yo, we can do chain survival. Yeah. My bad. I just saw chat. So, my bad. All right. Roblox games, then some Texas Chainsaw. All right. Hashtag Roblox. And then I gotta change it. I'm gonna change this. to my Roblox one. This is why I like having multiple like thumbnails, so I can just like change, like shift through them. You know what I mean? All right, yeah, let's do some chain, y'all. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Is this it? This look insane, y'all. I might actually get scared. Oh, frick. Oh, wait, no, here. Let me make a private, y'all. 1 second. I'm sorry I don't got any music. I'm gonna play. I don't got anything here. Is it okay if I don't have music just for a little bit, y'all? Just a little bit. I'm pretty sure y'all got something planned on. Oh, you guys are probably like doing schoolwork or something. You know what I mean? All right, just a little bit, okay? I'm gonna change it. So I'm gonna get rid of Joyville, and Joyville. I'm gonna change it to Roblox chain. All right, there we go. Yeah. I'm just making sure it's not clickbait, because I don't want people coming in. They're all like, man, frick, man. You know what I mean? All right, and then I'm gonna send this link. Let me know if this link works in chat. They need to fix it so that, like, I know some people that are underage aren't able to play, which kind of sucks. You know what I should do, though? I think I want to make a, you know what? I want to make a alt account, and every time I'm about to play a game, or, like, for that Roblox account, right? This, I want this one to be my main, but for that alt, I'll add everybody, okay? So then, like, every time I can just, like, load it and then add it. Because sometimes random people add me, and it's, like, not y'all. That's why I don't like to add everybody. And then it's just, like, clusters, like, a bunch of times when I'm, like, trying to play. It's, like, hard to play. I can just, like, add everybody on that. All right, let me know. Does that one work? It works? All right, I'm going to join it. Awesome. All right, take care, Walker. I fall apart down to my core. Ooh, I fall apart. My thing crashing. Oh shoot, I don't see anything, bro. Is this the game? Oh, it had a slow load in, but it's here. Oh, you guys are coming. All right, I'll wait. I gotta get this stuff off my screen. Awesome. Wait, he said, Max, you're lucky I'm banned from Roblox for harassment, but it's a bad reason. The harassment is because I said I own Tesla. You probably said that to the owner of Tesla, bro. Elon was in your lobby, bro. He was like, man, this dude lying. I own it. Oh, man. All right. Multiplayer. Wait, I don't want to, like, it won't start the lobby immediately, right? Oh, shoot. Did it just start it up? Who are these people? Wait, did I just accidentally start it up? Craig. Did I? Sure. Oh, so it doesn't even matter if I have a, whatchamacallit, huh? It'll just put me in a random lobby regardless. Okay, I do want to try out this new mode. So if people aren't able to join... Wait, is this just like a... You just roam around? Huh. It is! You just roam around! Okay, is there any way to send... I don't even think I can, bruh. Okay, so, alright, let's proceed. Yeah, my bad. So, you can't actually have a lobby. You just got, like, pray. You just got, like... It's like Texas Chainsaw, low-key. Alright. Oh, frick. Yo, what's up, Zombass? Yo, we got anybody else here, bro? I know somebody else gotta be in here. Alright, yeah, join, try, bro. I think if you can, you should be able to, like, see, me. Just look for a buff model if you look on servers. I think. It might not work like that. Dang, I don't think we can do it like that. Now I think about it. Ooh. Yo, hold on. Suck over there. Let's go over here. Oh, that's the leaderboard over here, bro. Is it just time survived? Okay. Well, I can't see with this thing. They need to fix the flashlight. Why is it taking up my whole screen like that? All right, Zombass, where the frick are we going, bro? Can we find a house? Nice. Is there a hiding spot in here? Dang, bro. Zombass, turn off lights. I hear it too, bro. Oh, you almost made me scream, bro. Yo, we gotta move. We got Zombass. Are you on me? Zombass! Oh my god, can you hear my mic? Hold on, bro. Okay, what's up, bro? I'm crouched. Alright, my bad. Wait, we're back at the lead. There's gotta be more to this map. Oh my god, that's a sucker, bro. Alright, what's up? Hello. Are you okay? Who is this dude, bro? Oh, we gonna die for him, this dude, bro. He gonna kill me from both copyright and the killer gonna come get us. He's still coming for me, bro. Am I talking in chat? Sly was dead. Bro, Sly died twice. Bro, I am hugging this mountain like it's... Oh, my God. Like, my life depends on it. I can't see anything. And this flashlight is not helping. I'm just gonna let my eyes adjust to darkness. Is there no objective? Or you just gotta run around? It's like the rake? I think Zombass lost me, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm just a dark figure just running into the darkness. I'm about to get jump scared, man. I don't like this. I don't like being alone. Hold on. Wait, that's a merchant. Hold on, bro. That guy's gonna give me loot. Bro, please open up. Now I gotta wait for it or something, man. Hold on, I need a drink. My throat's parched. Oh, was there a create lobby? I didn't even notice. I thought that was for the other thing. My bad. What is this? I lost him. I know he's still not chasing me. There's no way he's still on me. Thank goodness it was him and not me, bro. I can't tell where the frick he died, bro. Oh my goodness. All right. How long are we supposed to wait? Ooh, hold on. Let me get in. Is this not actually anything? Let me get the frick away from it. I don't know why I'm trying to be like a hero or something crazy, bro. I don't know what the frick I think I am, dude. Bro, I'm naked, bro. Bro, these suckers are dying like crazy. What's up? Who are these suckers? Oh, this must be spawn. I just ran all the way across the map and then back. Who is this? Who are you, bro? Do I know this guy, bro? I don't know who he is. Oh, you made it in? What's up? Oh, what's up, Mega? Yeah, I'd imagine it'd be easy to just make it in because, like, there's probably, like, one or two maps for this. What's up, bro? What's your name, bro? Talk to me. I can't see your name. What's your name, bro? Who you at? Who you is? I see you, bro. Are you, Damien? Ace. Oh, what's up, Ace? Oh, is this Damon? Oh, what's up? It's the whole, bro, it's the whole cast here, bro. We got a capybara. We got a, I don't even know what this is. It's a cat, though. There's a cat there. All right. Y'all suckers ready? All right. Y'all suckers ready? Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's go see this chainsaw, bro. Oh, this is the first room. What? Oh God. I'm gonna try to get you the safe. Oh yeah, take me, bro. Take me. I'm with you, bro. I'm with you. I'm with you. I don't even know if this guy can hear. Oh, what's up? Hey, Zombass back. All right, let's go. Come on. Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you, bro. All right. I'm with you, bro. Don't be shy, bro. I ain't gonna lose you, bro. I'm not that bad. It's like I thought I don't play games. Just like looking back. What's up, pump? Ooh. So how do we get in? The door is closed. Is it like a daytime, nighttime cycle? Or do we have to like open it up with like a generator? Oh, that's cool. We need to unlock. Okay, I'm ready. We get 100 points per night. Okay. That makes sense. And then we need 200 points to open it. Like a single person or like multiple? So we need to survive for two more nights. Okay. How long is the night? I guess we just steer clear of the sunka, the sucker. Oh, a single person has to have 200. All right, bet. How much do I have? Do I have any points? Or no, I guess not. Also, I'm curious. So survivals means like a night and not like when he sees you and you run away, huh? Is there anything that we could find or nah? Oh, the alternate watch. That was a fun series, man. I can't wait till they update that, dude. Bro, it'd be really good if he did. Yeah, okay. Bro, you buff as me. God dang, I just noticed. Golly, bro. Them protein shakes be working on you, boy. Hey. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, man. I bet you don't got the back muscles like me, though. I got a whole ogre. Oh, crap. I missed what he said. Survival list. Are you up there? I guess not, bro. It's like I said, dang. 353 survivals. Bro, this dude must be, like, he must be hiding in a corner or something. 253 is wild. Nah. So I could die right over there. Are you sure you want to, you sure you want to proceed? Bro, that's kind of impressive. This dude can walk and talk like it's kindergarten. All right. Oh, shoot. Everybody's in here. Why? Why is everybody hiding? All right. Oh, so y'all suckers did this, huh? Oh, so we got a murder. It's not just us. Okay, I see. Oh, oh. Sunrise. I can see the map. That means plus one for me. Yes. W's. Plus one. All right. Where is that? Hey, Mr. Ace, can you tell me where that? Yeah, the merchant. Can you tell me where he is? Yeah, I'm with you. Yo, we making progress. What a cute shirt. Oh, thank you. Yo, downloading now and switch over. Oh, okay, bet. All right, bet. I'm going to survive one more night on this and then grab some loot. And now I'm hopping right on, okay? But here, Red, actually, you want to get into a Discord real quick? We can just, like, walk and talk or whatever? Yeah, I'll call you. If you don't want to call back, that's okay, bro. Where are you, bro? Calling the homie Red. Safe house open. What can I buy? Man, I can't buy nothing. Oh no, I can. All right. I have 200 points. I could open up that. Do we need that safe room? Hold on. Let me see. What is that? Bear trap. Ooh, this is good. Communication would be good if everybody had my. Oh, what's up, Red?
Hey.
Talk to me, bro. How you living? How you feeling, bro?
Pretty good. I was watching you on the thing.
You living life like a solid?
Yeah, man.
That's good to hear, man.
You playing some of that Rake movie master?
Yeah, this reminds me of the Rake, low-key. This is actually Chain. No, this is Chain. Oh. I think I want to get... Should I get this? What's up? Oh, did he say something? Oh, I can't even see chat. That's dumb. No? Okay. Low key? I want to buy the body flashlight. Hold on, I want to make sure. Get the radio. Don't get the radio symbol. All right, bet. Oh, it's 1 point. Wait, what about the flashlight, though?
Get the bear trap. What are you doing?
No, the tower. The radio. Oh, the radio tower. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Okay, smart. All right, bet. I got it. Merchant closes in 30. All right, yeah, I'm just gonna try out this one night because this guy's like showing me like the ropes and jump, and then I'm gonna hop on TCE. All right, yeah, I think it downloaded for me. Red.
Nice.
Oh, what's up, Cam? Hold on. There's my chat. It was a Saturday, so oh my bad, Aurora. Aurora, later. You wanna play some Overwatch though? All right. Yeah, use it to go to the safe house. It's marked in yellow. Bet. So what about this power thing? Should I use it now? Take out the tap. You want me to use it now? Oh, that's kind of cool. All right, let's go, y'all. Lead us to yellow. You lead us.
Powerful. What does that tablet do?
It shows me like all the points of interest, like that house, or whatever, the merchant or the power grid. And basically, I think it's going to lead us to like the safe house so we can all be safe and chill and like not die. Yeah. So this is the safe house. How do you get in? Oh. Oh, are we safe? Bro, it's like Five Nights at Freddy's. Wow. So now we can like chill. Red, talk to me about your life, bro. How you feeling? What?
It's playing the war zone, man. Getting upset.
I saw it, bro. Don't waste power. Oh, okay, okay. Bet. Alright. I heard it. Oh, so you have to leave. It's literally FNAF. Oh, okay. I get it. That's cool.
If I was in that room, I would be wasting the power on purpose.
You're evil, bro. Bro, join up, bro.
It's for content.
Bro, we gotta get you in the game sometime, bro. Hello? Bro, ban him, please. That actually scared me a little bit. What do you mean, don't waste the power, bro? Bro, you better get out there right now. No, don't look at me like that. You better get out right now. Or sacrifice yourself. Bro, Red, everybody ran out the room. When I say everybody, I mean everyone. Did you see them all?
I saw flashing red, and they just said, well, time to go home, I guess.
I think the door is broken, bro. He broke the door. What's the point of this room? Bro, he led me to a safe room that doesn't even matter anymore, man.
That sounds safe. That sounds like a kill box.
We gonna die. No, I'm a pusher. How do you push in the game?
I think it's slash.
Zombash just died right outside, bro. I don't know what to do.
To be fair,
it's on you, lady! My bad. Oh yeah, lady, goodbye! Goodbye! Goodbye, cats!
I got to hear the screen before I saw what happened. It's so good.
Oh god. Oh my goodness. Oh man. I told you I was gonna sacrifice her, bro. Oh,
hell yeah.
Oh thanks, Patty. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this night ride out and then I'm just gonna get my points and I'm logging off, bro. Oh man. This game is funny. Red, I'm kind of nervous to play this Chainsaw, man.
Why? It's just a bunch of good old Southern Americans who have been keeping it in the family.
Yeah, but it's like they do that weird stuff, bro. I played a tiny bit of it. I think I played like 3 games of the beta. And I jumped. Dude, when you're getting chased, it's different type of scares, man. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, it's like, I imagine it being like Dead by Daylight cranked up to 11.
Yeah, it's like different. I don't know how to explain it. Like, run around. I guess because it feels realer.
I mean, because it was a real thing?
Oh shoot. Was it? Or is it like a,
yeah,
hi?
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre was a real thing.
I don't know, was that, did it, so like
the real
all,
people, yeah.
That's cool. Alright, that's not cool, that's not cool. But like, that's interesting.
It's not
that's,
cool, but it's definitely
yeah,
interesting.
You know what I mean.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh man, I just never thought about it. I thought it was always like, when they say based on true, because they say stuff like, oh, The Nun 2, based on a true story. Like, what?
Definitely. It's like, oh yeah, what do you mean, like, there was a nun one time?
Yeah, I was just like, okay. Oh man.
So no, this one was actually a real thing.
But I would believe them if they say, like, something about The Nun based on a true story, because I remember when I was, a baby, and they were, like, putting me in the water, bro. That water, I don't know if that water was holy or just, like, different.
I don't think they put you in the water. I think they just splashed them on your face.
No, they grab me. They, like, make me, like, cross my arms.
Like a biscuit?
Yeah, and they hold me, bro. They hold me down there, bro. I remember.
Didn't they wait until you were, like, old enough to realize you were trying to be drowned?
I think I was, like, I was definitely
parents,
a single digit.
Your parents are like, I'm gonna traumatize him.
But no, the cool thing was about that experience. I feel like that's like literally how they get you to like become a faith, because that water was like the best water in my life, bro. Like I felt like I was genuinely passing through it. It was clear as heck, and it was just chill.
They dunked you in some Fiji.
Probably, bro. That was probably an energy drink, to be honest. I don't know, bro.
Can you imagine getting baptized in Monster Energy? You just come up all sticky and like, oh, I feel so alive.
It's like Skillet starts playing too. Oh my god. Please take out the radio. Oh, are you here? Is that you, Damien? Okay. Damien, somebody died over there. You wanna go? I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going with this radio. I'm not gonna lie. Oh!
Penguin's recall is dead.
Oh wait, other radio. Oh, I didn't know this. Okay. How do I talk? How do I talk in this?
This looks like chat.
How do you talk in this? I don't know how. It is chat.
Type.
I have no idea how to, like, I guess I gotta pull it up somehow, but
Maybe just press T.
Just speak regularly? Oh man, maybe I shouldn't, because then it's just gonna have a paragraph of me just saying random stuff, bro.
So? That's their problem, not yours.
I'm on a frozen lake. Does this thing break?
How was that guy dying so many times?
I have no idea, but you know what?
This doesn't feel like as much of a threat if you can just.
Where's he going?
He's the guy back in.
Where is he going, bro? Bro, turn around, bro. I'm here.
You said nah.
Wait, is this place right here? Come back. Is this place over here a safe zone or something or nah? You see this? Oh, let me pull up my bar. No, it's nothing. It's absolutely nothing. I can see into it, but can't get in there. Wait, what? Kinda, we have to unlock it? So the power, or something else to unlock it? Well, Katz is dead again. What you got for me? For the radio, just talk. Da-da-da-da-da. Hello.
Odd.
Oh, just like this? Oh, okay. I see. You meant type, not talk. I was like, bro, I'm talking the whole time. All right, that's cool. Bro, I can't see a thing, bro. I should have got that body camera. Oh, Lord have mercy. Yeah, the distance is not safe, bro. That is false advertisement. Red, I promise it's almost over, bro.
Hey, mate, you're fine.
Nah, I know you're just looking at this like...
This is free content right now.
Gotta go and get some shoes. Oh, bet, bro. Let me know what you get, bro. At me in the Discord, bro, with them shoes and the media. I need, bro. I was trying to get some cool shoes or something. Like, I thought they were cool, but then like all my friends said they were trash. So I don't know what to get anymore, man.
You let other people's tastes define what you do?
Yeah.
Gross.
Mostly because my mom said it was trash too. So it was like, man.
Mothers.
I didn't even ask her, bro.
Did you say to your mother?
I was like, what? I was genuinely just like, man, these are some nice shoes. And my mom's like, what are you gonna wear with those? I'm like, all right, you're right.
You should set to bed.
All right. I think I'm
with those. All right, every day.
I survived. I've said, like, I got two nights in me, bro. All right. I thank you here. Let me talk on the radio. Thanks, everybody, for playing with me. Thanks, everyone, for playing with me. I love y'all. Take care. All right. Bam. All right, I think it's time. You ready? My Texas is ready.
Oh.
It's Texas time. Cause it's that time of the month. Yeah, yeah. When you get that Texas song. All right, now I gotta make sure I put Texas Chainsaw, so now I don't have extra false advertisement.
Ooh. Just call it Poppy's Joyful Massacre.
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre was done by me. In parentheses, come get me, police. All right, there we go. I'm gonna get swatted, aren't I? Oh well.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Nah, they're coming, bro. I hear them, bro.
You hit already? That's a rapid response.
Bro, they got air one, air two, air three, tank one, tank two, tank three. Oh my god, I'm dead, bro.
You're an RP enjoyer too, huh?
Yeah, I used to watch XUC play it a lot. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
I still sometimes go back and watch it.
Hey y'all, would y'all like
to?
Would y'all like to make a quick thumbnail with me, y'all? You know, I just slapped this one together.
1973.
Who's talking to me?
Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas.
I'll leave. I'm sorry.
A young college student named Maria Flores seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope. Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one.
Uh-huh.
But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Oh. Okay, so maybe this was real, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, this title screen is one of the best title screens I've seen in my life. I'm not gonna lie, though.
That's nice, right?
It's really... I like how it's like... It's like, dang, I'm gonna have to turn this down because it's loud. But it's like... It's like... Alright, here, I'm gonna get geeky. It's like for, showcase off effects, right? Yeah. It's like there's something hidden beneath that people don't know, and they just think it's a regular family, but there's like a dark, deep truth underneath all of it, you know what I mean? That's what I'm trying to say. Red's like, yeah, that's kind
of
sense.
Like, line of grass to show it in the surface, and everything's all pretty.
Yes.
But it's like dark and dungeon.
Red actually understands life. Low key. I'm trying to find a cool thumbnail here. Look with me, y'all. Look with me. I'm trying to find something nice. I want to take somebody else's gameplay.
True of Leatherface. And then,
true.
Put your face on his.
Wait, this is a. Alright. So this might be different. This Leatherface has a gun, but I think it'll still work.
Same thing, right?
I think it'll still work. Apparently, I already have a JPEG of it. I'll have to see.
See who's going, huh?
must have played this a long time. Well, I did play this, but I didn't know I made a video or something.
Blends together.
Oh, I really want to turn this thing down so I can hear you better.
Turn me up. How about that?
Oh, it's true. Texas Chain Saw Massacre. Oh, what's up, Bert? Yo, W's Birkin in chat. Yo, everybody, I swear, bro. Check him out now, bro. This dude is the funniest guy I know, bro. All right. Here. I was making a quick thumbnail real quick.
I tried to click on this link in your video.
Wait, it didn't work?
Mm-hmm. And then I kept getting that tag to monkey fixing something stupid.
Wait, am I being... Hold on. Let me double check that then. Hold on. First things first? Let me turn this thing down. There we go. Just a wee bit. All right. Let's see. Burke, I saw you playing this a little bit on Thursday, bro. I'm kind of nervous, bro. I'm not going to lie. I don't know if you're still here, but if you are, hi. Here, I want to fix that. I want to fix your link real quick. It's getting crazy, bro. You're going to love it. All right. Ooh, I'm going to pull up red coat. I want to fix your link real quick. Hey, y'all, be sure to check out red coat. He's right here, bros. Ooh, I can add you too, bro.
Huh?
Dude, you're teaching me so many things I can do. Like, I was supposed to know how to do this before, bro. All right, I'm changed that. Come get me, police. Bam. And then I'm gonna do at the... Wait, the red? Oh, crap. What's your... VR3D.
Yeah.
C.
All my stuff will be taken.
What's your job, bro?
My job?
Hold on. I gotta see what your ad is. At. Okay, red dash. There we go. I found it. Alright. My bad. I'm stalling. I'm trying to get the ad in, right?
Fine.
Red dash. There we go. I got him. Alright. Bam, bam, bam. Everything good? Solid! We live, y'all. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. And then... Alright, bet. I think we ready, y'all. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, bro! Hold on, turn that up. I'm a red. I'm gonna turn you up a little bit, too. Bro, let me know if anything's too loud, y'all. Red, I turned you up. To 100%, bro.
100? I'm sorry, oh, I didn't need to shut.
All right, 94. Just in case you, just in case you get scared, bro.
I've never been scared once in my life.
I remember back in the day, I was like, "Hey, yo, Red," and you're like, "Ah!" I was like, "Bro, come on, bro, please, bro."
Okay, that might have happened once or twice. But.
All right, I'm ready, bro.
Nice. How do we play?
I believe that we create a lobby. Private lobbies require a game party of 4 players. So I'm gonna create this.
Oh, don't we create a...
Okay, we can't create a lobby.
Right, we create public lobbies, yeah?
Please select party options from the play or main menu to create a party. Why is it hard?
I just think you're doing it
wrong. Oh, wait! What the frick am I doing?
Oh,
I got you, bro.
The thing down there.
Oh, if anybody else got it, come on, call my name, bro.
What about say?
Oh yeah, bet.
Has it right?
Absolutely, bro. Absolutely. Yeah, I got you, bro. Where you at, bro? Where are you? Hold on. Just in case you don't want this to be shown. Yeah, I'll block it.
You just doxed me?
Oh shoot, my bad, bro. I didn't mean to dox. No, that's me.
Oh, I'm ducking myself. No,
that's the wrong thing.
1, 2, 3, somewhere street.
Where is the thing? There we go. All right, where you at, bro? You at? I see you, bro. Are you playing this in the VR? God dang. All right, I sent him an invite. Oh, he here. All right. Damn. Oh, wait. Where'd you go?
Kicked me.
I did? Oh, there you are, bro. So, do we just call it quick match, I guess? Is that gonna put us in?
And then you either choose family or you choose the victim. Victims are the guys.
Hey, man.
Are you in the game?
So, okay. I'm loading.
Okay, alright, I'm just making sure, man. You should go play. Aw, man. That's okay, Patty.
Look, I watched that video with you guys today, it was pretty funny. Every time you came around the corner, Wolf would just scream.
Are we the killer squad?
Oh,
ain't no way, bro! Yo! Yo, first came in, bro! And I'm Leatherface!
Oh, what the hell, man?
Yo, this game about to be it. Alright, I'm ready, bro. I'm ready. How old am I? Oh, shoot. Take a really good guess.
How do I ready up? It doesn't matter what perks are. You got some chainsaw action?
Oh yeah, bro. First game
on,
bro.
One thing I will tell you from watching XQC play this.
Yeah.
Your guy can't use ladders and stuff. You have to use ramps. So you've got to destroy obstacles. If you see someone dive through like a little barbed wire thing, you have to destroy it.
Oh. Okay. That makes sense.
Good guy's a destroy guy. Man, my belt is all the way up to my nipples, man.
Wait, in real life or in the game?
Both. I'm role playing right now.
How are you talking game? All right, I was about to scream at him. I'm not gonna lie, bro. They got lucky.
How was one game?
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Leatherface is the only family member who can destroy obstacles. This is what Red said. Wait, you're sponsored. What's up, Mega?
I said that thing. That's what I said.
Discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging
Is that a real armadillo? To please come secure forward. The property, feed grandpa blood, hunt and collect blood from victims, and execute. Obviously, bro. That's gonna be me, bro. Come on, yeah! Put
such
her up on there.
Smiley guy. Get up on that.
Oh, bro, she got spite. Oh, man, that probably hurt me, bro. Cut her. What? Now, what if she was pregnant,
you have
bro?
For breakfast?
My bad. I'm thinking of the dark. My bad.
Oh, I'm a handsome little fella.
I'm big, y'all. Look at me, y'all. Hi, everybody. Hi, chat. All right. Let's get to gaming, bro.
It is so dark as Wednesdays where I am right now.
Oh, okay. So I see what you mean. I can't get through these little things, but I can like... All right.
Collapse this? Add a pedal.
Oh, you have to rep... That's cool. That's insane. Bro, I'm not trying to be stealth, bro. I'm trying to be Lord Agrid. The rust? Pause. Oh, I'm being weird. My bad. Alright.
I know we have to kind of cover ground.
I'm breaking things, bro.
Okay, I'm watching TV.
Why are you watching TV, bro? Play with me, bro. Don't you want to play with me?
Blood?
You don't like playing games with me, bro?
Who's Grandpa? Who's Gampy? Yo, it is. It's so dark.
I can destroy doors.
Is that you breaking stuff?
Yeah, I'm having a fun time. Low key.
Oh, wait, no. That's definitely a bad guy. Who's
this? Oh, we're the bad guys.
Oh, that's... Okay.
What do you mean that's definitely a bad... You forgot what team you're on, bro? Bro, I'm here to kill. Where they at, man?
So, is there a vision like a place? Something like
Fuck Malaria!
I wrecked fucking his.
I hear something. Wait, what's this? Collect blood. Bro, I'm drinking blood, bro. I'm getting insane.
You need it for grandpa.
These are all my friends, bro. These are my past friends and relatives, bro. I'm evil. I found my my high school reunion. That's different.
That's me making moves. I haven't even seen this.
I see you! I see you! Oh man, you're lucky. You're lucky! My chainsaw stalled! How do I fix my chainsaw?
Not even awake yet. Everything's fine.
Well, I hear her. I hear her. She's scared of me. Why is she so scared? Yo, Red, why is she so scared of me?
You've got a chainsaw and someone else's face on your face.
I'm a good person. Oh my god, that scared me. Frick. I know she's somewhere over here. I can smell your fear, sweet miss.
Sorry.
I'm getting a little too into my person.
Look, where's grandpa?
You should be upstairs.
I'm up. Well, I'm in the backyard. That's a lie. I shouldn't have said that.
I think it's okay for you to say, bro. Wait, are you a good person?
No. Huh? Hey, he's awake.
Victim noise has awakened grandpa.
You growling?
What is she doing? You're so silly. You're so silly. I'm lagging. Beautiful.
Killed someone?
Yeah.
I haven't even seen someone. I'm outside just locking the doors like an adult.
So it seems like.
My pants.
So do we give. Oh, we give the food to Gramps, don't we? Mm-hmm. To Russ. Pause, bro.
Let me know where he is.
He's over here by me. You see where I am?
Where are you? I have no idea.
Sounds of affection. Why do I got subtitles for everything?
I'm lagging. Let me.
Ooh, I was maxed out on blood. Grandpa's power increased. Victim detection. Dude, that's broken. So if we consistently feed him, bro, we're gonna be juiced.
I can hear you. Wait.
You hear my? You may Rabbit. Ooh. Yo, I think Burke just got him, bro.
He's just killing people. One day I'll see someone and I'll stab him.
I'm gonna lock that basement. All right. Oh hell, Gramps. Who moved through there?
That's me, I think.
Are you feeding Gramps?
You get him?
What the?
Where is he? Where is he?
Oh! Sorry, bro, my eyes went red, bro. I just saw him suck in my face.
Woo!
That's it. Feed him.
Suck on this, Grandpa.
While you're feeding him, I'm gonna go search. Two are dead, two more to go. They couldn't have gone outside yet, could they?
I mean, I don't think so.
Yeah, check everywhere. They could have.
I don't even know where everywhere is.
This door is wide open.
That's where I came.
There is no door. Okay.
Oh, I've got a button I can press to see all kinds of stuff, man.
Let me know. I'm trying to like scare factor them.
The little mouse button.
Let me destroy this. On this, Grandpa. Bro, this game is fun, bro. I'm saying that now just because I'm the killer, bro. When I'm like playing, bro, I'm gonna be crying, bro. I know.
It's gonna be different.
I know. It's gonna be way different. You hear that?
Oh, I think grandpa. I can see him downstairs.
He is downstairs. Yep. Look at him, or her. Yep. She went through a rattle. That's me, bro.
Oh. Oh shit. So I was like, what's that? Let's go.
Where's downstairs?
I don't know.
Boy, they are struggling. I think Bert got him. Low key. Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it.
Okay. Ooh, slung that puppy open.
Would you like to close? Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna start just collecting blood then.
I also locked it. But every time you attack someone, you get blood too, right?
Yeah, yeah. I was maxed out on blood because I killed someone. Hunt down final. Oh. Bert got him. Bert got him. Yo, W Burke in chat.
I think we found Bert's game.
Bro, Bert. I know. Oh, I saw Bert be grinding this game. I know he was that serious about it. I'm not gonna lie. Here. The best thing we can do is feed Gramps. Unless
that's
we know. Okay, bad.
Because, like, I'm sort of looking around while feeding him.
But we have every door in the world open, bro. We probably open up the exit, bro. He's just walking out right now.
I've been padlocking. What? What? Is this
you,
me?
You found something? Is this me, is what he asked. Oh, that's Bert. What's up, bro? Why am I getting scared? Brick.
You're the biggest guy.
Your turn, bro. Oh? Are you touching your door right now?
I've locked that door, yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's me. Hey. Who's up here?
Oh, why is she caked up so well? Chill, bro. Chill.
God damn it, bud. Feed this grandpa 77 bloods.
The heck is that? It sounds like an airplane. Bro, I think we're about to get striked, bro. Where is this what final guy? I have no idea who he'd be.
Okay. Chug on there, grandpa.
Protection cooldown reduced.
Dude, we're all up here. We probably should.
Huh? Oh, that's you. There's no way he would be outside, though.
I'm gonna check that generator there, maybe.
What if he is outside?
Then I'm pretty sad. Well, this is all locked. This still.
What if he's upstairs?
Who's in this fridge? Oh, no.
I feel like the sucker might just be hiding, bro. He's scared because all of his friends are dead.
Don't you worry about that. Yeah, if that's fine, man.
Is there any way for him to go around here?
I'm pretty sure. There's like multiple ways out.
Hmm.
Yeah,
Do we see him?
I don't. Someone down there? Is that someone? Look, I'm gonna need some of those comms.
Oh, me? We have no, Oh, that was me. Yeah, that was me. My bad, bro.
Okay. I found him!
Where is he?
Downstairs in the basement!
In the basement? I'm coming!
Don't try and juke me, you jerk.
Bro, make a yell.
How do I amp you?
I hear y'all.
He's stabbing.
Bro, who's fighting who? Are you okay?
I
did something. Oh, good work, bro. Dummies and chat. That was so easy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I was thrust around my. What is this, bro? The chainsaw shell? Okay, bro. Get that wasp out of my ears. Yo! First game on, bro. Killed everyone.
Are we the best?
See more VR content in the future? Okay. Absolutely, bro. That was fun. Bro, VR content is fun, man. I had a blast, even though I was scared most of the time.
I haven't been in VR in so long.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm going to give that MVP to Burke, though, because he got two of them kills.
Do stuff.
Huh?
I don't get it.
Wait, I did the best?
Around locking doors.
Am I cool?
You also had a chainsaw, so I mean...
I rushed that sucker, bro. Bro, this game is fun when you're the killer, bro. Once I'm not the killer, I'm going to be, like, complaining, bro. I know.
This killer's overpowered. It's broken.
I'm going to like, man. All right. Tog mask, please. Probably Roblox, and I'm not sure. Oh, definitely not tomorrow. I got work to do. Probably next Roblox stream. What happened to Matt? He genuinely got a life. That's actually what happened to him. I'm not even joking about that. He got a new job. He moved in with his girl. He's just talking to me about kid. He genuinely got a life. Like, Alright. I don't know.
I'm a victim.
I don't know these characters and their loadouts and stuff. Oh. That's me, bro!
Man. Have you shaved your cheeks and your chin?
That would low key be me, though. Well, I don't know. His eyes are a little bit farther apart than mine, I think.
Well, I mean, his eyebrows and his.
But overall, that's me, bro. Oh, stop. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna play. I'm just gonna ready up. I'm just ready. It looks like, hold on. It looks like I can hear. I guess that's it. Wait, this sucker's level 20. The killers are high levels, bro.
That's fine. They're on Xbox.
Bro, we're level. Oh, true. No. Leatherface himself ain't, bro.
Yeah, but you know. What's
bro,
he gonna do?
Lost.
Kill What's us? He gonna do? Wear our face eyes?
Yeah.
I ain't scared of my own face.
I saw his room, bro. It's huge. It has so much death in it. I've never seen that much death in my life. I'm serious. Red, are you listening?
One of these.
Red, there was death in that room, bro. Nothing but blatant death and decay. Death and decay. No. No, and I just thought about it, bro. They got aim assist too, bro. They're on Xbox. We lost.
Yeah, aim assist isn't going to help them with melee, though.
It will, bro.
I mean, you say it.
Oh, you want to try? Yo, what's up, Jay? Jay, you definitely should if you ever get the chance, bro. Let me know if you do, bro. I just played my last match. I slaughtered. Well, I didn't slaughter everybody. It was actually, you know, a group effort, but that first sucker. For a missing University of Texas student. WJ in chat.
The sound is really important. You just have to be quiet.
Oh, you're gonna go sleep? Take care, Patty. Alright, sounds fine, useful. Unlock exits.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Damn, I mean.
Are you looking at my butt, bro? Oh, shoot.
I'm looking at my butt. You just gonna make all that noise right away?
Oh, I see what you gotta do. You gotta like wait for it. Well, this dude just made all the noise, so I'm just gonna make it too.
Right? I'm just gonna get it.
It's like he just started making all the noise and then dancing, then left. Who was that?
I fell down.
That was Burke, bro. Yeah, well, leave. That's like, I'm watching for some tips here. Show me the goods. This is my first game as a survivor, so I might suck. I'm not gonna lie. Why am I already about to die?
Why are you about to die, dude?
I'm already dead! Slammed in his face. Goodbye, forehead. I barely made it out alive, bro. Holy frick. Okay, so yeah, it's simple actually. Did I say required? Oh.
This might fit in the door. This game is so dark. I need to touch my brightness or something. I can see a chainsaw guy doing stuff. I'm leaving. I can't leave.
Okay, he went far. I need a tool for that. I need to figure out what tools I need.
Come on, think.
I am, bro. I am. Use fuse box. Can I follow the?
Jesus Christ!
What the frick? Grandpa jump scare. Keep still to avoid the. Oh. Huh? Can we move? Okay, so so his thing is not as broken as I thought it was.
That looks useful.
Right.
Hold on, I'm trying to. I'm recovering something from bones. So this is exactly like Dead by Daylight, Loki. How did he make it out alive? Bro, give me a tip.
Awful. Just awful.
Bro, sucker left. You saw that, sucker?
Fuse box? What? Where's a fuse box?
Who is that? Who is that? Is that you?
I see a cute little redhead. That's me.
That's me, bro. I remember you, Mega.
I can open doors with this.
Open doors? He said. I know exactly the door.
I heard you.
Hey,
heard
sweetie.
You.
Hey, sweet lips. Come on.
Hey.
Follow me.
What's up?
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Everybody, follow me.
We gotta stay together.
I can unlock this door. I believe.
You need a fuse box for it.
No, I have. What? Oh. Oh. There's another door then. Hold on. Wait. Wait for him. Wait for him. Done. Proceed, y'all.
I've got to find my friends.
Oh, okay. That's broken. I was like, who's this guy sneaking around?
Okay. We're on a roll, y'all.
Healing? Is that a thing you need?
Yeah, heal. You can. I dropped the heal.
So
I think my guy doesn't make as much sound. I remember I used to make a lot of sound in the beta. Unless they fixed that. And it wasn't supposed to be like that.
Maybe.
I'm about to escape.
Fucking makes a lot of noise.
Grandpa's like Lion from Rainbow Six? Oh, shoot. What does that mean? Oh, you got out?
Yeah, man, it's a little thing. A little door.
Me too, bro.
I can hit chainsaws. Oh, he's running around.
I hear him too. Juked?
Actually, though.
Dodge! Choked! Choked! Holy! No! Yo! Bro, it might be it for me, bro.
Can you not run? Don't run this way.
Oh my God, bro! I'm dead. What the frick? Bro, they tag team me hard. Yo.
Can't save you after all.
Damn, I mean.
Bro, that was wild. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I did my thing, bro. I did as much as I could. Who is this? Oh, she's dead. Ain't no way she juked them stupid suckers.
Well. What do you mean?
Are you okay, bro? Brick is the only one that's just chilling, bro. He's like, man, what are these stupid suckers? Oh, no. But you know, you better not bring him to him.
Get away from me! Jerk.
You got a whole scalpel.
You can't hurt me, idiot. Sir, he's so big and masculine. I mean, thanks for letting me out. Thank you, bud.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, this game is kind of fun, though. He escaped? Bro, this is exactly why he wanted to play, bro. He knew we were gonna mess. Red! No, red! 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 No! Red! Red demonetization!
Oh, oh sugar!
What in the world is happening, bro? The whole cast just died. If this is based on real life story, then yeah, you can revive your teammates.
I can handle my...
Oh, so
bro, he's the last victim. Oh my god, bro, he's making double time now, bro.
Why was Buck in trouble?
No, he was surviving, bro.
Can I hold my hand? Miss me up to save me.
Did he escape the game? Oh no, I think he has one more. I think this is
I think there's electric fence over there, so you deactivate and then
bro. There is nowhere to hide? This game is wild, bro.
Just crank it. They would know where you are.
Wait, these killers are insane. They killed him!
Did you just shoulder check that guy?
Holy crap! Yo, this dude's different!
Oh, you're just gonna go back down there, huh?
Dude, no, this guy's playing a different game, bro. Man, there's no rescuing team. Oh, no.
Listen, make your pockets wet.
Oh, wait. I think when it says there's nowhere to hide, that means you can't walk around when he's, like, moving. Or, like, when he talks, well, I mean.
Like, I think Grandpa, once he's max level, you can just see the two walls.
I know you can do that, but I think you can only... He's, like, consistently does it. He, like, consistently screams. But I'm not sure if you can see him forever. Wait, this dude Birkin's on another level, bro.
They're gonna be
camping his exits though. That's how these high level players play.
If you didn't have those bell bombs on,
apple bottom. Oh, that scared me. Oh!
I mean,
what in the bro? This dude is being a troll, bro. This grandpa.
Just put him in there with him. Oh, now you're in the kill maze.
Wait, is he bleeding? He's losing health over time.
I think some of them do that, right?
That's what. There's gonna be either Leatherface or the chick out here, bro. I know it. How much you gonna bet, bro? I know it. I see her.
Watch out! No shoes is coming.
Shoulder check.
What?
That's a butt, bro. He's teaching us. No.
No.
That was a good run, bro. There wasn't much we could do. Bro. Nah. W for Bird for them juice though. That was fire. That was fire. But they got skins for this game. Okay, with bro. Nobody cares, bro. Golly. Big W from.
Can't believe they're gonna just use all their perks and stuff, dude.
Oh my goodness. Hey. Oh my god, I still did my thing. How did I do better than him?
Same. Hashtag better than book somehow.
Oh, next match. Hashtag better. Making that hashtag is wild. Man, that had me stressing. I'd imagine, bro. Sucka, you had some high level duties, bro. These guys like prestige twice, bro, coming for you. Oh my goodness. They need to take a break, bro. Game been out for like 3 days, bro. Go touch grass.
Damn.
That looks insanely tough. Yeah, I think it was insanely tough, mostly because there were high level killers. But now we got some shotties, I guess, some chills.
Is this a skill tree?
Bruh. Dang, he ain't wrong. There is a skill tree.
I'm gonna Google that later to get my min maxed.
Detect noises made by anyone nearby, pinpointing their location, tracking their movements. Huh.
Okay, we got some level zeros over here. That's
good. All right, I'm ready. My bad.
Because if the killers are level zero, that means their perks aren't active, right?
Oh, true. Yeah. That means none of us got perks, and all the killers probably like prestige 3 times. Yeah, hope this game doesn't turn sweaty. I don't know, bro. That last game.
Oh, it's going to.
I'm hoping that last game is just, you know, an anomaly type game. You know what I mean? I'm hoping that you know, the community will try to have fun.
Well, Friday the 13th didn't have all those kind of crazy perks, right? Whereas in this, I saw like XQC playing a perk where you could just mash the buttons and never made a sound.
Bruh. Oh yeah, I already did play some Roblox. Bishayshi. What's up, bro? How you doing? How you living, bro? You do your schoolwork?
You're bucking. This time, can you like
hold my hand? A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of a
farm
magnate.
Take me with
you. With the intention of stealing their fortune, Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kidborn was hospitalized earlier this week.
Find useful item. Unlock
recommendations, the Borans began to suspect
only locked doors.
An escape from the family.
When efforts to reach her previous.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, this time don't rattle those chains next to me, man. Relax.
Who are you?
Let's do it quietly, okay?
Are y'all rattling? How y'all doing?
Well, we're out.
How'd you guys get out?
Cause I'm. I look good in these fucking short shorts, bro.
Bro, don't say that, bro. That's nasty, bro. That's disgusting. Oh, tappy, yeah. I didn't know tapping was so much better.
Hit chainsaw.
Tapping is so much better.
See where this leads.
Why am I always wobbling? Am I just like born weak or something?
Maybe.
Oops.
Okay, I'm about to open this door. Grandpa's about to be awake.
I think he only wakes up if you're like close to him or something.
I'm cracked up as well. Watch this.
Oh, all right. Yeah, I don't know what the fake, bro. What's going on, bro? Talk to me. Why'd you wake him up, bro?
Oh my goodness. Look, relax, bro. Relax. Yo, look, listen. Just
well,
chill. Just chill, okay?
I see where you're dying.
Know I'm here. No, I'm fine. You don't. Hey, look, man. Listen. We could be friends. You could be friend this whole game. Idiot. It's a joke, relax. Please. Please. Yo, chill, bro.
Seems
it's
like they're at that
serious,
exit, so I'm gonna
man.
Go to the other one. Oh, if I find a toolbox, I'm gonna be chill over here.
Oh my god, this is so silly. Look, relax, man.
Are they chasing you guys
Golly.
Outside, actually?
That's serious, bro.
Already?
Well, yeah, I opened the door and, you know, the guy's just looking at me.
Oh, that's a... Okay, I thought I was following a murderer.
Oh, I see how it
there
is.
You go, bro. I gave homie some heals.
Oh, look at this.
How do I pull my weapon? can I just hit people?
Okay.
Oh, that's how I use my ability. I learned how to use my ability.
Nice.
Oh my god, Sally. Are you hurt?
No. Too loud.
Go, go.
Good tech.
Okay, well. We're gonna be alright. We're gonna be alright. We're gonna be alright.
Oh, that's the guy who killed me.
What the frick? Bro! Help! Bro!
Yeah. He might be level one, but. Just swing.
I thought I'd be able to like pause on the ladder, but no. When you go, you go.
I fucking left you again?
Oh my god. I didn't think they would. They keep on double teaming.
I spawned next to Birkin and he left me and then he left you. That's twice the betrayer right there.
Bro, it was saying like I could do something to him. That's what I was trying to do.
Why didn't you do it?
I tried. I was clicking. Dude, just turn these guys good. This is like the super stealth game of the century.
I don't even know where I am.
I want to see where the attorney's guy. Attorney's is outside chilling. Damien said, let's see if Bergen can kick up some smoke again. Ooh!
Oh, my character has abilities too. I'm so stupid.
Oh. Ain't no way, bro.
Now, Buck can stand up and wave at him.
Taunt. That dude's mad for what?
Fucking run.
Bro's blind.
Survive for 5 minutes. Good job. Reported.
He's booking it.
We found your footprints. Yeah.
But I know they're still around.
I think he was seen.
He just knows where you are. Oh, there's no way.
Dude, he's blind. Oh no, he's fighting somebody else though. That's why.
Right at you,
yeah, I think turnies went down. They're all going down there, bro. Dude, they're all going for this turnies guy.
Oh, he didn't see you? Oh, he saw you.
Bro, why did he do that then? Oh, he's weird.
They're everywhere.
Did he stream swipe on him?
Yeah. No, he had a sixth sense, bro.
Wait, what?
I think he fell, bro. He had a heart attack, bro. He ran too fast.
Can he not see?
That's his thing, bro. Oh, when's your first day of school? So how do you get that off? Oh, I guess, yeah, follow that.
You're gonna get out, okay?
Okay.
You will, Julie.
I guess you follow that wire and then you have to go all the way back. Oh.
They have to be around here somewhere.
I wonder how Turnies is doing. But he's locking, he's making his own other way out.
You can do this. Think.
My last day of school was a long time ago. Burke is still following the, Oh, and then you turn on the generator.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but. Bro, this dude's strafing.
What's coming?
Shit. Get away.
Man.
There you go.
That's tough. Ow. That's tough, though.
Keep the shutter around.
He died? Bruh.
Look, it's always the last one. Just camp into the last second. Who's that guy on Warzone? Just in case he's inside the bush. Better run. Also, I like those jeans on you, Birkin.
I like them jeans on you. Pause, bro. This is my first time watching live stream. Starts on the channel. The first video I watched is the Roblox Ninja Next one. That was the first time I seen the channel. Oh, what's up, Regalia? Regalia? I think that the sun there's got some sense into him. This is the casual farm in Texas. Those hoodlums are on their lawn. Are we hoodlums? Wait. Red?
I mean, you know.
Red, I'm not even from the hood. Am I a hoodlum?
Nah. I think hoodlums, I think that's evolved.
Evolved to. Really.
No, I watched you pick a kick.
Dog, I right to shoot him. It's Texas, I wouldn't think so. Oh, Texas is heavy on guns, right?
Yeah.
That's the whole cast right there, bro. They see, bruh.
Bro, what are you doing? Whispering through the fence? Run.
No, I don't think they can get through that way, though. Bro, that's wild. I don't, bro, this is scary. Oh, oh no. This might not be good. Ooh.
Whoa.
There's gonna be somebody perched outside, I guarantee you, bro. Johnny.
God damn it, Johnny.
Johnny test. Bro, I know stamina and everything is a thing, but like, wouldn't there shouldn't there be like adrenaline for a survivor? Thoughts? Like in real life?
Yeah, you think so, right? You just run so you can get legs full of?
Yeah, literally.
Kick it!
Oh, he's breaking
don't
it!
Don't unplug it, just kick it!
Wait, but then he has to unlock the door. This is hard. Here comes Johnny! Ah, look at him, look at him, look at him! Her!
Look at Johnny sweating! Holy crap, dude.
But why is he walking menacingly? I don't get this. Oh, he's gonna have to go back down. Wait, he's juking? He doesn't care, bro! No, no, no! And then this Leatherface trying to get some cheap shots, bro. Like, cut off her head or something, bro. Bro, can we incapacitate one of them or something? Cause ain't no way. I feel like there's so many things we gotta do, and we gotta do them fast or we lose. I guess that's how Dead by Daylight and everything else are like.
Well, it's like it's all about stealth and then like.
Yeah. I think it's just like a learning, bro.
You only got 300 points.
He's gotta learn. How am I getting the most point? Oh no, I didn't. He did. I was about to say. Oh, next match. Alright.
Just think of it this way, it's gonna feel really good when we escape.
Say what?
It's gonna feel real good when we escape.
If we escape.
No, no, no ifs and buts. Birkin's gonna clutch it.
I'm the best, I'm the best. Would you like to be a Leatherface, actually? Since I was him?
You're fine.
No, 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 bet. I wanna try out another guy, if possible.
Okay.
I'll try out Margaret.
Okay, I'll go chainsaw stabbies.
There we go. There we go. Wait, I said Margaret, not Moga. I don't know who this guy is. Wait, who is this? Yes. There's multiple cooks. That's cool. They all have their different... Oh, this is Dead by Daylight. She don't even got any... Ew! Alright, let's game.
That's a booty dress.
Don't say that to me, bro.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
I might write that off as sexual harassment.
I'll leave the call. I'll leave the call. My bad.
Ugh. What's up, Mega? We got two teams. The Trespasser Hippie teams and the Trustworthy Texans family.
Oh,
I can change people on their on the victim team, bro. I just clicked on King Jamez and then they changed.
I don't think that's a thing.
Oh. Why are you laughing at me, bro?
I mean, you might have that power. I don't know.
Dude, I have poison on me. I feel like I stink. You see, I have the poison thing on my side. Oh, like on my left, like how you have the chainsaw on your left. I got poison. I'm wondering.
Oh, you got stinky blades, huh?
Like, I could... I think it's actual, like, I like, stab them, and then, like, they die over time. Thoughts?
I guess. Well, I guess these victims are going to take the entire minute and 5 seconds to figure out what's going on. I'm going to go pee.
Oh, yeah, bet. Who is... Oh, my God. I have food downstairs, y'all. Yo. I'm exciting. I'm exciting? Pause. Alright. So my voice doesn't wear out. You know what, Damien? I'm gonna make this my I'm gonna make this my last one because I do need to eat because I haven't eaten all day. So I'm gonna make this my last game. And then if you guys want to continue watching me play or you know Red play, I think his at is literally right above, like at Redcoat. Because he's streaming right now too. So I'll probably go get something to eat, and I'll just play with him. Because he'll probably still be on the game. All right, the big match. Y'all ready? Oh, frick. We got Leatherface AFK. How long he take to pee? Gotta make sure he wash his hands. You wash your hands?
Yeah, I wash my hands.
Let me smell. Ah!
Oh, that's the wrong hand.
Oh, my God. Pause, bro. Oh, Trev, I'm literally about to, after this, I'm about to hop off. I gotta go eat Din Din. But, you can join off of, well, if Red wants you. Only if Red wants you. I'm not gonna put that pressure on him, but he's live right now in that red coat. I think he's, should be in the title. But yeah, Red, after this match, I was gonna get a bite to eat and then hop back on with you. If you're still on.
Bet. Of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials good. Believe multiple perpetrators are responsible.
Ooh, Sissy, the serene taste of a poison clad. I saw it.
Time. The sheriff's department advises all ranchers to patrol their property heavily armed.
So, Red, I have a question.
Farmer Deborah Lattie,
what if this happened to me, bro? What would you do? Like, say that's me. You see this guy right here?
Yeah.
Say he does this.
Well, if he's put you that far, I mean,
you might you be save me?
Right now you can be saved? Now you can be saved?
Yeah, right.
And now you don't.
No, no, I can still, bro. It didn't go that deep, bro. I'm hollow.
Oh, it didn't go that deep. Okay. Well, no.
I don't like her feet, man. I wanted to. Oh, she's talking too much.
She's talking too much? Jesus, bro.
I wanted to click her because I thought she'd be like really creepy. I know. She probably is, though. But she's annoying for me, man. I'm about to log off. I won't, bro. I'll stay with you, bro.
Is it?
You are not permitted to talk. Why is Leatherface? She's still talking. Inside
this
cell,
nowhere to go. There's someone in here.
Did you say I could hide? I can hide too? Bro, this killer is insane. I can give somebody a heart attack.
I heard concerned noises.
It's me, bro. Hey, I need your help. How do I get downstairs? Can you give me a tip?
I think if you keep going that way, I can see you running around. Just come south.
Which way is south, bro?
Down.
Which way is down, bro?
Not up. Like when you jump, and you don't keep going up, go the direction you go.
Oh
up
my lady, breathe, lady, breathe. So are these poison clouds? Do they?
Just
oh.
A touch and
it's like perfume. There.
Who's in there? No one? Okay.
Wait, I see something. I saw something.
Well, these are the sneakiest people.
Who is this? Okay. Where's Gramps? Oh, there he is. I don't know what I'm looking at, but this is a nice screen, bro. I see her. If I get into here, she's gonna come upstairs. Come right up.
I see you in there.
There she is. Oh my god, bro, she got nowhere to hide. Get her.
Hey.
Oh, look at her. Get her. Ain't no way she juked you, bro.
She didn't. She shut the door on herself.
What do you mean she shut the door, bro?
Oh.
Bro.
Poor little old girly.
Yeah, let me give her some back shots, bro. Alright. Ooh, you can definitely give all that to Grandpa. You probably got a lot of blood on you.
How do I get to Grandpa?
Oh, I saw him. Other side.
Other side.
Yeah, you see the noise? You see the noise?
Ooh, I do see
it. Go ahead of me. I know you're still you can go faster than me.
I think you
go
faster than
me. What is he doing? Silly sucker, Alan. Huh?
Get it.
Why did we both get that? Us! Oh my goodness! He got both of us, bro! This dude's getting clips on us, bro!
That wasn't danger, help him!
Bro, let me put some poison on him. There we go. Die in your afterlife.
Get away from Grandpa!
Oh wait, they can kill Grandpa?
Get away from Grandpa.
You folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me.
Bro, we were getting destroyed, bro. What am I playing? I'm playing with Birkin and Redcoat. Redcoat's link is up here. Birkin's just chilling. But Birkin, Birkin boy.
Come on, Grandpa. Swallow that blood and get some more blood. Here you go.
He disconnected?
Loser. I was scared too.
Wait, that's loser status. Why would you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, all right, bro. They gotta stop showing these scenes, bro. Get this guy on my face, man, please. Oh, you got it. I should be able to just like keep on collecting. Nah. In a real life scenario, I'd be able to just like keep on collecting blood from this sucker, though.
Right, I would just take
collect
the
powder. Oh, this is my perfume stuff. That's cool. I didn't know that. Oops. I didn't mean to use it.
This will help them see more clearly.
this. I'm using my ears, bro. Let me just collect blood then, in the meantime.
Frustrated noises.
When you see the children, X's
on their head. What happened?
No.
Bro, stop screaming, bro, so I can interact with you, bro. There you go. Come on. Eat up, bro. You, Grandpa. Why does my character run so goofy? Because she's a murderer. They always make murderers run weird. I don't know why. For aesthetic.
You gonna shut this door? Okay.
You killing him?
Nope. I'm just getting defeated by this door over here.
You need help, bro?
No, bro. Just 2v1 this door real quick. Gate is still closed. No tampering over here.
Okay, I'm just maxing out Grandpa. A flare?
I heard that.
The heck was that?
Are you okay, Grandpa? Here.
I'm just destroying all these things.
Gramps is disgusting. Why would you say that? I found her! She just ran right past me! She just ran right past me at Grandpa, at Grandpa!
I'm coming!
She went back? She went back? Grandpa's not in danger. She is. Coming your way? I blocked off one of her exits. That's me, bro. What's up? Where you going? Where you going? What it is, oh? What's up? Baby girl, girl. No! Oh, she got a little bit of smoke in her ears, huh?
Why did you kill her? Kill her!
Ain't no way! Ain't no way! Ain't no way! What?
And fucking.
What? I got some jabs on her. She had too much health left.
Just trip her over, dude.
Holy crap, bro. She's a tank, bro. Bro, she was a whole tick. Alright. Golly, bro. W games, bro. W games. Alright. I'm gonna take my leave for now. I'll be back on with Red and after like an hour or something when I'm eating or done eating. But I appreciate everybody that came through to the stream. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe. Oh, be sure to join the Discord if you haven't already. Stay up to date with live streams, uploads. I'm definitely gonna make a video of that joy, bro. That joint was good. All right, but I appreciate everybody that came through. If you guys are new, I already said that. Oh man, I'm having deja vu, bro. I'm just gonna end the stream, man. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.